Hey everyone, this is King Super One, and now I'm gonna do Citrus 69. Now, met this guy through Facebook basically. I made a like page, which I don't know why I still make it, but I mean, I don't know why I made it, but for some reason I just made it for the fuck of it, and he actually liked the page, so I decided to add him. I decided to add him as a friend on my other, on my, well, the personal gaming account, but and since then he just gave me the stupid ass comments like question mark dot 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 happy face sad face, and I don't know why he's doing that, but okay. But he wanted me to make a video for him, and that's what I'm basically gonna do right now. So I'm gonna scroll up real quick and I see he's recently playing Modern Warfare 3. I just hope he's not a big Call of Duty fan. If he is, then you're a show off. It's like, anyways, unexpected that he had a lot of trophies. I didn't, this isn't the first time me looking at this now. So I can see he has Prototype, Alien vs. Predator, and FIFA World Cup Platinum. That's very fucking nice. Yeah, at least you platinum FIFA World Cup before the server's dead. I think the servers are dead, but you know what I mean. Let's see, Dotty 200%, that's great. I see AC Brotherhood and Impact about to be finished. You need to get that shit done. As much as I don't care about Assassin's Creed, get it done. You're almost there. I'm not sure if you need a multiplayer shit, but whatever. Just gonna sit there and wait for a little bit. Ow. Anytime now? Okay, let's go. Alone in the Dark. Nice, nicely done. Anarchy Rush Hour. I can understand the car trophy is going to be a bitch, but you need to get it done. Tenth Creed 2, very nice. Nicely done. Band Hero, nicely done. 100%, that's great. Arkham Asylum, really, really fucking great. Congrats on that. Battlefield 3, look like you're almost halfway there. I don't know if you're playing single player online, but get it. I guess I get it done. Bad Company. I won't blame you if you haven't platinum the game, but maybe me and you someday can boost on this game. Don't know, but it's whatever. Battlefield Conflict 2, nice. Just get the DLC done. 100%. You don't have to deal with that game anymore. BioShock, nicely done. Get the DLC now, and you can 100% it. BioShock 2, nice. 56%. I actually like that. I think you got the online shit done. Let me see if you did. What's Proving Grounds? Well, I think he's just starting playing online. Never mind. Well, actually, yeah, it looks like he's just started. I guess he just beat single player. Now he's got to do it online. But yeah, get it done. You're almost done with it. I can understand crossbows and stun will piss you off, but that's the whole point of the game, I guess, because this game is stupid as shit. Borderlands, nicely done. Just need to get the DLC. Burnout Paradise. Let me check one thing before I say something about this. If you have it, oh, you're screwed. Good luck with that. Oh, all right. Call it a classic. Nice, nice. Don't care about these two. Even though Black Ops, you need to get this shit done. Or actually, you platinum the game, so congrats. You just need to get the, yeah, DLC, basically. Oh, you just need Moon. What you call it? Easter Egg. You got the rest. That's nice. You need 100% this. Really fucking nice. You got the game platinum. Don't care. Crisis, nicely done. 100%. Great job. Dante's Inferno. You probably need the trial shit. Did you get the Dark Force? I have a feeling. Oh, no, you didn't. Never mind. You just need to get the DLC done. Nicely done. You have 100%. Great job. Oh, hell yes. Darksiders. Thank you very much for platinum this game. I was kind of getting a little mad that no one was platinuming it. I think someone did in the past, but I don't know who did. But nicely done. Dead Nation. Nice. Just need to get the DLC. Dead Rising 2, well, can't say anything about that. Fuck yes, you have Death Place Platinum. Fuck yes. Fuck yes. I fucking love this guy already. I can see why your name's Citrus 69. Fuck yes. Death Space 2, it's understandable. Hardcore mode can piss you off, but I guess I can't really say get it done, but if you want to, go ahead. Dead to Rise, nicely done. Get the DLC. Demon Souls, nicely fucking nice. Very nice. You have the platinums, but let me check something. I don't even know if you have the. I can't tell if it's the American and the Europe one. I don't know if Japan had Japanese on it. I can't remember. Ooh, nice on Dirt 3. Very fucking nice. Just need to get the DLC. Can't say about Dragon Ball. Great job on Eat Lead. I like that plat. Fallout 3, I guess you can work on that. Maybe Ferrari, don't care. Ooh, I like this FIFA Platinums. I like that. You actually platinum it before the server closed down, so that's really fucking nice. Great job on that. Great fucking job. You don't even have to worry about 12 until 13 comes out. All right, frog returns 100%. That's great. I'm gonna check something on fuel real quick. Yeah, hack. So that's not really that surprised. Okay, I don't care about Ghostbusters, but God of War, nicely done. Fucking nice. The respect level's going higher now. You have all God of War Platinums. That's really fucking cool. GTA 4, good luck with that. Guitar Hero 5, actually, I don't know any trophies in the game, so I don't know why I'm pressing X on that. What the f- That's Guitar Hero Metallica Pla- What the fuck? Are you serious? I cannot even fucking get a trophy in that game. Can't believe I'm fucking platinum this game. Holy shit. And we have Warriors of Rock. Why do you have. Wow! I just noticed you have that game. I can't even be happy with Metallica anymore because you have Hannah Montana right there on 94%. What the fuck is wrong with you? What the fuck do you need this for this game platinum? I don't even know. Let's see what this. Win a bottle toss game at the. That's a silver trophy? Played a horse race game at the fair with three of your. What? How the fuck does that work? Unlock pumping up the. What the f. What? This game. What? I just turned from happy to pissed off after seeing Hannah Montana. I see Guitar Hero Metallica Platinum. That's fucking incredible, but why would you get Hannah Montana 94%? Leave it that way and never platinum that game. That's all I gotta say. But great job on Guitar Hero Metallica. Great job. I fucking love that. I really fucking love that. Harry Potter, don't care. But great job on the platinum though. Heavy Rain. Nicely done. Nicely done. I don't know. I guess you're a pervert because you have strip poker. But whatever. I'm not gonna say anything about that. Infamous, nicely fucking done. Nicely done. Infamous 2, I can understand the shards will probably piss you off or the game's boring for you. Nicely done on it, but you need to get it done. I know I need to get it done also. Don't care about Iron Man 2. The movie sucks. I mean, not the movie sucks. I'm sorry. The game sucks. Never watched the movie. I want to though. Just Cause 2, have fun getting the same fucking image. Getting the same trophy that has the platinum image in it. Just, good luck with that, okay? But I really have no interest in Just Cause, but. You know, I see people platinum in that game, so I guess you can just get it done, or at least if you like it, you can beat it or something. I don't know. All right, I really like this Killzone Platinums. I like that Killzone 2 and Killzone 3. You need to get the DLC on both games. I know Killzone 3, you need the five people crap, and you need the five people crap, and basically just fucking 100% easily from there. So that's not. That's understandable, but you need to get the DLC done there. Eleanor, great job. Nicely done with the plat. I don't care about the DLC though. Lego Rock Band, you look like you're almost there. You just need to get it done. Nicely done, Lingering Shadows. Little Planet 1 and 2, DLC. What's going on there? I know you have to pay for it, but you gotta get it done. But nicely done on those Platinums. Great fucking job. Great job. Madagascar Cards, don't care about that. Mafia 2, great job on that. Platinum. Just need to get the DLC. Ash. Wow, Marvel's Capcom 3. That's really fucking good. That's really fucking good. That's really good. Nicely done on that platinum. Nicely done. Mass Effect 2. Look like I don't know if you're working on it, but I guess you could just get it done. Medal of Honor Frontline. I don't know if you beat Hard Mode. Let me check if you do. Oh, you didn't beat Hard Mode yet. I guess you're in the process of that, but I guess just get it done. Once you beat hard mode, you can just snap your fingers for a platinum. Medal of Honor, nicely done. Megamind, Nick, nicely done. Congrats on those. Midnight Club, we can probably do that five. Actually, I want to see if you have it. I haven't checked on everyone else's, but you're probably the first one I'll check. Oh, you got the collectibles. That's nice. Some reason people bitch about that all the time, but it's not that bad. I don't even know if you have the trophy. I'm not gonna bother. Mirror says don't really care about that. I don't care about Modern Warfare 2. Do it nice on the platinum. If you hate Call of Duty, that's understandable, but I can't tell you to get it done, so don't bother. At least platinum it so people can shut up about you not platinum and Call of Duty game that you hate. But I don't know if you like it or not, but I don't know. My aquarium nicely done, but I'm not doing that stupid date bullshit to 100% it, so I'm not gonna buy it. Naughty Bear, I guess we can probably boost on the online shit. Yeah, you probably just you just play the game. You're like, what the fuck is this? I'm done. That's what it looks like from here. Yep, we could probably boost on that someday. We'll get four people to get that stupid ass online shit. I can't say anything about NBA Live, but I guess nicely done on that. Congrats on it. You get done on Hot Pursuit. Looks like you're almost there to halfway. I don't care about Undercover. Well, you just screwed yourself over for platinuming this game now. So let me see what you have here. Price chapter. And that's it. I can see you're actually trying to legitimately beat this game. I don't blame you. I hacked the fucking weapons things. I don't even. I'm not fucking dedicating my time to do that shit. Fuck that. Oh, we got Payday to Heist. I can see that. Maybe someday we can boost on that. Prince of Persia. Don't care about that, but I care about Forgotten Sands. Nicely done on that game, but I'm just disappointed that I buy a game that has the same fucking image for trophies. That's just one thing I don't like about it. Pro Evolution Soccer. I don't even know if servers are alive or dead on this one, but I guess you can probably get this done. You look like you're almost done with it. Kraken Time, nice. Nicely done, Red Dead Redemption. Actually, don't bother get DLC. Leave it on 69% because that's the best ever. Because I can see Citrus 69, Red Dead Redemption 69. I can see that. I may actually make a PSN called Redemption 69. I don't know. Maybe. Anyways, Resident Evil 5, nicely done. Let's see if you have the DLC versus. I'm not sure if you just platinum the game for the fuck of it and not care about DLC. Nope. Nope. None of the DLC. You need to get that done. Maybe we can help out on DLC someday. I don't know. Resistance 2. Gotta get that done. Sorry. I got this game platinum. It's easy as shit. I know online could be a bitch because I'm not sure people play this, but hey man, you gotta get this done. I don't even know. You didn't even fucking play online. That's sad. Yeah, you didn't even play online at all. It's like. Spectre Intel is the easiest thing ever. You just stand there and do nothing. You get trophies. You get a trophy like that. Yeah, you really need to fucking play. Holy shit. It's ridiculous. Get that done. This is three. Well, get two first, then three done. But okay. Yeah, I saw Rocket Birds on your list, on the top eight. Trophies on the gamer card. I guess you're kind of working on that. Section 8. Maybe we could boost on it. I'm not sure if you get the online share. Let's see what what you need. It's a single player. Oh, we could probably boost on this game because you don't even have all the level ups and everything. Repo Man. Run a rank match on 14 minutes. Oh, I got that. Invite 10 players in your squad. And had them accept. What? I didn't know that was a trophy. Holy shit. Oh, and the Super Swarm shit. Yeah, you just need a couple online trophies and that's it. Nice. You have all slight platinums. Alright. That's nicely done. We check one thing from this. Oh, hack. Don't care. Spare parts. Nice. Split second. Nice. Need to get that platinum. Superstars V8 Racing, nicely done. I can't even fucking play that game sometimes. Having 94% of Hannah Montana is fine, but platinum in this game is not. I don't know why would you platinum this game. I just hope you're not one of those cocky guys who think you're better than everyone just because you have this game platinum. But if I had to argue with you someday and, you talk about how much a better trophy hunter you are than me, yeah, Terminator Salvation is not worth it. Okay, so don't even talk shit. But I'm not saying that to make fun of you. I'm just saying it to the fact that this game is a waste of time to platinum because there's really no point platinum the game. Oh, and by the way, boo! Godfather 2, nice. Nicely done. Saboteur, nicely done. I had interest in that game, and I just lost interest in it. So, I'm really happy you probably got the game platinum, but that's nice. That's nice though. War for Cybertron. I know this game is a bitch to do. I know it's a grind platinum, but I don't know what you need. I don't care about Transformers, but you need to get it done. Revenge of the Fallen, nicely done on that. Need to get the DLC. I don't know why people platinum games that don't get the DLC. This is stupid. Trine, nicely done. Nicely done the plat. Okay. I don't know where's Uncharted 3 at. I can understand you're working on the other games, but I don't see Uncharted 3 platinum. What's going on here, man? You gotta get Uncharted 3, man. Gotta get Uncharted 3. Under Siege, I can see. I don't even know if you have PlayStation Plus. I can't remember. But you probably bought this game for $6. If that's what I did. I bought that game for $6. $6. Wait, sorry. $6. I can see having 1% on it. I need to get that shit. I need to even get a trophy on that. Wanted. Oops, oh, sorry. Wanted. Nicely done. Wet. Nice. Nice. Like the fourth person I know who platinum this game. That's a nicely done wet. YPOHG, ooh, look like you're halfway there. You can actually finish it. Let's see what you need to plat. Wait, what the fuck? Huh? Did you just get the. Okay, if you get the online shit. How the hell would you not. What? Finish 10 online races. Oh, you just get the complicated. Oh, it looks like you get the complicated ones. Oh, every race, Zone Zeus. Holy shit, he actually got that. Oh, actually, not that. You can glitch. You can cheat that one. Oh, that was a bitch. I can't even get that. Did he get the DLC? Oh, he mostly got DLC. That's probably why. Okay. Okay, yeah, he's been getting a DLC. I could see that. Okay, he didn't even play story mode. All right, I like WrestleMania and Worms 2 and Platinums. Nice, very fucking nice. Need to get the DLC Worms 2 though. I know I need to, but they cost too much money. But anyways, that's it. That's Citrus 69, and I just realized he does not have Plus, so I guess he bought Under Siege first day, but or he probably game share, but. That's Citrus 69. If you guys want to add him, go ahead and add him. If you guys want to play with him, go ahead and play with him. But just make sure you don't hear that from me. And that's basically it. So this is King Super One, and I'm signing out. Everyone, this is King Super One, and now I'm doing Black Spider 200. Now, I recently met this guy on Facebook, and that's basically it. I mean, I meet a lot of people on Facebook, and that's it. And yeah, that's it. I just meet on Facebook, and that's it. So just gonna sit down and wait for Dante Toon 100% to pop up. I can't really say much about this guy. Even though Black Spire 200 sound like one of those spires, sound like. He's a Spider-Man fan or something. I don't know. Hopefully, we see Spider-Man on his trophy list, but I don't know. We'll see what happens. Just sit down and wait for a while. And I don't think he has Dante 200%. I'm about to get disappointed. But anyway, let's go down the list. Let's see what we got. Oh, sorry. 3-on-3 NHL, 100% that. Good luck on Angels vs. Predator. Assassin's Creed, great job on that. Nicely done. Nicely done, Arkham Asylum. Great fucking job. Bayonetta, ooh, that's a really nice platinum. I like that. But that doesn't make me happy to the fact that you don't have Dots 200%. Sorry. Dante's Inferno. I see you working on it, but get that platinum ASAP. Dark Void, great job on that. Just get the DLC. Dead Space, nicely done on that. I really like that. Nicely done. Dead Space 2, it looked like you're halfway there. Try to get, I don't say try to get DLC, but I think you probably do need to get the DLC done. But 100 platinum that game. Plat the game, man. Plat the game. D Extraction, plat the game after you get Dead Space 2. Ignition, 100% that. It's really easy from what I heard. Fight Night Round 4, good luck with that. Final Fantasy 13, good luck with that. Fist of the North Star, okay, alright, great job on that. Really long ass game to platinum, but great job. Flower, 100% that, really easy. I like that, okay, alright. I just completely skipped God of War just to see this. Why are you such a faggot getting this game platinum? Come on, man. Come on. Come on. I'm not even gonna bother talking about God of War because you have Hannah Montana. I'm not even gonna bother. Infamous. Get that done. Get it done. I'm not even happy anymore. It's like you don't have Dante 200%. Yeah, you have Hannah Montana platinum. Come on, man. What a fucking faggot. Boo. Killzone 2. Okay, Killzone 2. There you go. That moved up a little bit. Moved up a little bit. I like that. Just get the DLC done. But okay, I'm sorry. But the God of War games, get those origins. Get those origins. Okay, I want to get rid of that Hannah Montana. I don't want to see that shit. But okay, Killzone 3, great job on that. Last Rebellion, great job. Little Big Planet, good job on that. Get the DLC done. You got it 100%, and try to get Little Big Planet 2. Magic Wars, 100% that. It's gonna piss you off a bit, but get it done. Marvel's Capcom 3, you're almost there. Get those trials done. That's probably the one thing you need. I'm guessing. I'm not gonna check the trophies. I'm lazy. Ultimate Alliance 2, plat the game. You can't get DLC, so just plat the game and that's it. Mirror's Edge, great job on that. Get DLC. But check what you need on MK. Any combos done? Nope. Good luck with that. Ninja Gaiden Sigma 2. Ooh, you're halfway there. Get it done, man. Get it done. See what do you have that team mission trophy? See. Oh, I hope it's not hidden. Oh, you do. Wait. Yeah, you do. Yeah, you're set for plat. You just need to get it done. All right. Nice done. Nice job. Great job on Prince of Persia. Even though I don't care about that. Great job on Forgotten Sands. But it sucks having the same ass trophies image for the platinum, which I don't like. Good luck on Rack Fashion. Resident Evil 4, I don't really care about as much, but try to get that done. Great job on Resident Evil 5. Get the DLC done. Let's see if you have Versus real quick. If you do, you can actually probably help me out on that because I actually need that Versus trophy. Yeah, yes, you do got the. Oh, nice. You got the Versus done. Yeah, all the Versus done. Damn. Nice. So you get Lost in Nightmares and Desperate Escape, and you're basically done. Resistance 2, halfway there, trying to get that done. Star Wars Unleashed, great job on the Platinum. Get the DLC, and you're set for 100%. Actually, let me check Resistance 2 real quick. I want to see if you got the 10,000 kills. Nope. Work on it right now. I mean, we'll work on it as soon as you see this, as soon as you stop watching this video. Street Fighter, ooh, 92%. Okay, all right. See what you need here. You got the trials? Nope. Oh, it is a gold. I thought it was a bronze. What the fuck? But anyways, oh yeah, that's a bronze. Okay. I'm thinking something else. The gold standard. I don't know what that it was. Nicely done. Got all them online shit. You just need to get the trials, and that's it. You're done. And obviously, the titles and icons have to come up after you do the trials. But get that done. Street Fighter 4, get that done. I can see you need the trials left, probably, and DLC. So get it done. try at least. I know the game's a bitch. Tekken 6, nice job on that. Great job. I can see you can get Street Fighter. You almost got Street Fighter 4 Platinum, but come on, man. Why you get Tournament Salvation? Little Riddle. You probably got the first episode done, but buy the whole game. It's easy, 100%. Get it done. Tomb Raider Underworld. Nicely done on that. Just get Anniversary and Legend, and you're set for the next Tomb Raider game coming out. But, get those games, and that's it. Uncharted 2 and 1. Great job on that. I don't know where's 3 at, but come on, man. You gotta get Uncharted 3. You have to get Uncharted 3 to platinum it. Get that, man. Get Uncharted 3. And try and do DLC Uncharted 2 at least. Warhawk, good luck with that. Nicely done. Nicely job on what? I want to check one little thing. Okay. That's all I need to check. Basically. So great job on that. Wipeout HD, good luck with that. Wolverine, get that done. Easy ass. Okay, not easy, but boring platinum to get it done. Great job on WrestleMania. I like that. Get SmackDown's Raw 2011 done. So need to get I was just gonna say get the DLC, but get 2010 and you're set. Actually, yeah, get 2010 is actually easier. X Blades, nice job on that. Really nice job. Zen Pinball, good luck with that. And just some random ass Japanese game, which I think it was easy 100%, but get that done, I guess. But yeah, that's it. That's Black Spire 200. If you guys want to add them, go ahead and add them. Just make sure you didn't get it from me. Make sure you guys add me on Facebook, and that's basically it. So, this is King Super1, sign out. I am King Super1 behind. Oh yeah, and beyond that Facebook, beyond Twitter, because I am Super1. Markunda, 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 Markunda. Hello guys, this is King Super One, and every time I read this guy's name, I keep thinking the fucking Skyrim yell. You know how as a guy says "Fus du Ra"? Every time I read this guy's name, I keep fucking thinking the Skyrim. That's that fucking dragon Skyrim yell. I don't know. It's like if they make a DLC and they actually say that. I'll laugh my ass off, but that's never gonna happen. But every time I read that guy's name, I just keep thinking about Skyrim. I don't know why, but anyways, I met this guy through Facebook basically, and that was it. I never even talked to him. All I know, he had a picture of himself with a Sonic hat on. I actually liked it, but I don't think I liked it. But I like it when I go back on Facebook. But anyways, that's basically where I met him from. I think E-Dog wanted me to make a video of him. I was like, okay, he has enough trophies for me to actually say yes, so I actually wanted to do it. So I'm actually proud that he actually has got 200%, so that's really fucking great. But that's basically it. So I'm just gonna go down the list now. Let's see what we got. NHL, great job on that. Prototype, good luck with that. AC Brotherhood, almost done. Try to get that done. I think you're working on Revelations, I'm not sure, but I don't know. I can't say anything about that. Good luck in Avengers of Prayer. Don't care about that game, but though. But sorry. Anarchy Rush Hour. Get that done. 100% it. Platinum it. Great job on Assassin's Creed 2. Great job. Astro Chipper. Get that done. It's a pain in the ass, but slightly pain in the ass, but trying to get it done. Back to the Future. 100% that. It's easy. Batman Arkham Asylum, get that done. 100% it. Platinum it. It's really not that hard. Probably just shock and awe will piss you off, but that's basically it. I can see you're almost there in Bad Company, trying to get it done. I know online's gonna be a bitch for you, but get it, man. You gotta get it done. Gotta get it done. Great job on Battlefield Bad Company 2 Platinum. I like that. Great fucking job. Just need to get the DLC and you're set for 100%. Bejeweled 2, let's see what you got here. That's annoying. Right, that's basically it. That's just the hypercubes, but trying to get the 100%, almost there. BioShock 2, Online's gonna piss you off, but try and at least get it done. Bomberman Ultra, great job on that. I like that 100%. Great job. Borderlands, great. Wow. I get that shit stuck in my head. I keep saying it randomly, but Borderlands, try to get it done. Platinum the game. It looks like you got some DLC. I don't know, but get it done though. Get it done. You almost did it for plat. Just get it done. You're halfway. Burns on burn. Good luck with that. But three trophies good enough, I think. That's my guess. Ha! Yep, it is three. I knew it. Burnout Paradise. Trying to plat that game. Get it done. End the DLC. Call of Duty Classic. Plat that game. Get it done. Let me see if you beat Veteran. Did you beat Veteran? Oh, you didn't beat Veteran. You basically just beat Easy Mode and just kind of gave up. Should have went for Veteran first, but get it done. Now you're screwed. Black Ops, nicely done on that. Just get the DLC. World at War, nicely done, but I don't care about it. I don't care about Call of Duty. Blood, what the fuck's called? Get it done. Halfway there. Look like you're just there. I don't know. Castle Crashers, try to get that 100%. Clash of the Titans, good luck with that. I know it's a grind game. Dante's Inferno, try to platinum that game. Look like you're halfway there. Try to get it done. I can't say anything about that. Dead Nation, don't know what's going on there. Don't know what's going on there. Fallout 3, don't know what's going on there, but try at least get it. Fat Princess, well, at least you're getting a couple of trophies for trying to get that done. Flow, got 100% that. It's easy as shit. I know I need to get that too, but try to get it done. Flower, 100% that. That game's easy. Really easy. Frog Returns, get that done. I mean, wow. Sorry. Congrats on that. Nice. Fuck. Nice job on that. Sands are at my controller. God of War, okay. You almost done with these games. Just gotta platinum them all. Let's see what you need for God of War 1. Just wanna check one little thing. Oh, that screw you over, kind of. Yeah, that's like one trophy that I thought I would like had to start the whole thing over again, everything on. But good. But yeah, good luck on the Challenge of the Gods. I'll probably piss you off. See what you need on God of War 2. Oh, collectibles. You got Boss Bash 3, and you got fucking Boss Bash 3. You fucking lucky son of a bitch. God damn it, you lucky ass bitch. Oh, that's collectibles. Yeah, you just need collectibles and Challenge of the Titans. Good luck on that. And God Wars 3, you'll see what you need. Collectible. Oh, that's a little easy. Oh, you just beat hard mode. Okay, that's it. Beat hard mode, collect everything, that's it, you're done. Yeah, you should get this done then. Just one and two will piss you off, but that's it. GTA 4, good luck with that, but it looks like you're almost there, so trying to get it done. Gunstar Heroes, I don't know why you had that 35%, but 100% it. 100% it. Heavy Weapon, 100% it. Do it. It's easy, with kind of slightly easy, but try and do it. Infamous, nicely done on that. Just get Infamous 2 and you will get set for all Infamous plats. I guess you need one more trophy on this. What is that one trophy you need? Oh, I don't know what that is. That's easy shit though, but Bloodstone. Ooh. Gotta put my eye on this. Let's see. You don't even have the online shit. What is this? Oh, you didn't even play online. Looks like it. Yeah, you didn't even play it, so I don't know. Maybe we can boost someday on that. I don't know. Kick ass. Don't care about that. Good luck on Killzone 2. Don't care about Elinor. Lingering Shadows. Great job on that. Little Big Planet. Great job. And you got DLC. I like that. It's really good. Little Big Planet 2. Just need to finish that. Get that done. Don't care about Madden, but I don't know. Get that done. Madden Arcade. I like that 66%. Keep it that way, but get it 100% though. Marvel's Capcom 2, you should at least get the four trophies. Yeah, should at least get I Am Doom to Son Goku. Shun Goku. At least those four trophies you should get, at least. And then other than that, just good luck with that. Medal of Honor front line. Don't know what's going on there, but trying to get that Medal of Honor. See if you have that one trophy. Nope. Good luck with that. Main ninjas. Okay. Don't know why would you buy the game. The game is stupid as fuck, but I don't know. I'm not gonna say anything about that. Great job on Call of Duty, though I don't care about it. You're getting there, mod nation racers like that. Just try to get that done. Mortal Kombat, try to get that done. Let me see what you have in Universe. You have any of the combos done? No, you don't. Good luck with that. My Aquarium, easy as 100%. Try to get that done. NBA, ooh, it looked like you're almost there. I think it's 2K10. It's 2012, so I'm not sure if it's worth platinum now. I'm not even sure if you got all the online trophies, but get that done. I know this is the easy 100%, I think, but get that done. Nobi boy, 100% that. Let's see what you need. Oh, actually, no, I forgot they're all hidden, so I can't tell. Pain, good luck with that. Plants vs. Zombies, you're almost there. Try to get that 100%. Don't care about that game, but Forgotten Sands, don't know what's going on here. Get that 100%. Get that platinum. Get it. Punisher No Mercy. Don't know what's going on here. You probably what you do, just beat the game and then you just quit playing. Oh, you scare me. I thought you had swift delivery. Okay. You just play through, you just play it once and that was it. Kraken Time, get that done. Plat it ASAP. Alright, I like that Red Dead Redemption Platinum. Great job on that. Nicely done. Just need to get the DLC. Impression Gorilla, good luck with that. Resident Evil 5. Get that plat halfway there, just get it done. Scott Pilgrim, oh, you're getting through the process of platinuming it, so I mean, not platinuming it, sorry, 100% it, but get it done. Singularity, what's that 2% you have? Let's see. Oh, okay, that's basically it. Good luck with that. That's all I gotta say to you. Skate 2, halfway there, get that done. Sly, great job on Sly Cooper. I like that. Great fucking job on that. Okay. I don't know why would you have Sonic 2 5%. Let me guess, you beat Emerald Hill, right? Yep, you beat fucking Emerald Hill. Get that done. 100% it. Get Sonic 1, 100% that. Both easy ass games for me. Maybe easy for you, since you are wearing a Sonic hat and a Sonic shirt, but get that game, get 100%. Sorry, I gotta rub my eye real quick. Sleepy as shit. Okay. Sonic Genesis Collection. Great job on that. Great job. My first platinum. Fucking proud of it, but great job. Splunker HD. Good luck with that. I can tell you that now. Spider-Man. Don't care about Spider-Man as much. Star Trek. I like that 66%. Keep it that way, but obviously 100% it. Okay, Star Wars. Good luck with the first one. Second one. I know it's way easier and the game is shorter, so good luck with that. Boo. Loser. You get this game platinum. What a loser. Godfather 1, I mean, Godfather 2, 100% it. Easy, 100%. Get it done. Easy platinum. Damn, I'm so fucking tired. Holy shit. But get 100%. I mean, platinum. Ugh. Saboteur. Halfway there. Platinum the game. ASAP. I like that 66% on Turtles Reshelled. But obviously, get 100%. Hopefully, you still have the game. I know the game. I know it's not on the PSN store anymore. But try to get it done. War for Cybertron, you look like you're almost there. I'm not sure what you need left, but try to get that done. Trying, 100% that. Okay, I like the Uncharted Platinums, except don't know why would you play Uncharted 1, then 3, then 2. At least get Uncharted 2 done. Come on, man. Get Uncharted 2 done. Get it done, man. Get it done. You're really disappointing me right now. Uno, good luck with that. Unreal Tournament 3, good luck with that. Wheelman. At least try to get Wheelman Platinum. At least get a Midway Platinum. Oh, and then you'll be happy. Wipeout HD, good luck with that. Worms 2. Well, it's not that. The online will probably piss you off a bit, but get it done. Zombie Apocalypse. I really don't care about that, but anyways, Markunda. That's Markunda. Fucking Skyrim name. That's his trophies. If you guys want to add them, go ahead and add them. Make sure you didn't, make sure you didn't say it from. Make sure I just, you get the point. But also add me on Facebook, cause I'm actually active there, and I'm being serious. Like, add me on Facebook, cause I'm actually posting like exclusive shit and all that other crap in there. But yeah, do that. And this is King's 2.0, and I'm gonna sing the Skyrim song, signing out. Markunda, 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 Hey everyone, this is King Super One, and now I'm doing O dash dash Commander X dash dash O. Anyways, I met him through Facebook, I think. Yeah, Facebook, and that's it. That's basically it. I don't even know who this guy is, but yeah, that was basically it. I don't think I even talked to him as much, but I just messed with Facebook, and he posted a comment after and saying everyone put their PSN names. I check everyone's PSN. He actually got through making. He actually got me making the video. So I was like, okay, I'm gonna make a video of you, and now I'm making a video of you. So, I see you had the Modern Warfare 3 Platinum, but great job on that. But I don't care about Call of Duty. I see you working on Battlefield 3, so I'm not really gonna say anything about it. It's just depending on the percentage. So, let's wait for Dante Toon to pop up. If it doesn't pop up, I'm gonna slap the shit out of this guy. If I see him. And I might just slap the shit out of this guy because he doesn't have Dante Toon. Because I don't see it popping up. I still don't see it. What's going on here? Okay. We have a problem. I think I'm making this video for nothing. Let's see what we got. Halfway done, AC Brotherhood. Get it done. 100% Ultra Beast, easy shit. Gotta get that Anarchy done. Get it done. I don't know why we have 61% of Brotherhood, but 5% of Assassin's Creed 2. What the fuck? Come on, plat the games, easy as shit. Astro Tripper, 100%. Not easy, but sorry. Get it done. Great job on Back to the Future. For great job on that. Arkham City, halfway there. Try to get that done. Not gonna say anything about Battlefield 3. I see you're working on it. Okay, Bomberman Ultra. Come on, come on. Get it done, man. 100% that game. Really easy. Borderlands. What's going on here? I know the game is boring as hell, but get it done. I can see you dedicate your time on Burns on Your Burn, but great job on that. But that's all you probably get for Burns on Your Burn. Burnout Paradise, get that done. Platinum the game. Quality Classic, get that done. Platinum the game. Black Ops, I just hope you're not a big Call of Duty fan, but great job on the Platinum. Just get the DLC. World at War, don't know what. See what is what do you need from this plat? Oh, that's not that well. Actually, that's not even that hard. When I actually played it, it was like, wow, I already know where all the planes at, so it was like easy as shit. So get that done. That's fucking easy as balls. Come on, Hammer Time, that's easy as shit. Okay, that's a bitch. I can tell you, I know that. That's actually easy. You can play by yourself, you can easily get that trophy. Yeah, that's actually, yeah, this is actually a bitch. Is this the third map? Actually, no, that's easy. You can probably just camp like the whole time. Hey, that's easy by yourself. I could probably do that all by myself. But get it done. Get World at War done. You got one of the easy. You got like one. It's not easy, but annoying trophy to get. And that's basically it. Castle Crashers, get that done. Lords of Shadow, get that done. Don't care about Comet Crash. Costume Quest, need to get that 100%. Come on, man. Get Critical Crunch 100%. Get 100%. Get 100%. Crisis 2. Okay, you're almost there. Let me see if you got the online shit. No. That's a bitch. Oh, that's actually easy. You just need to get people for that. That's a. That'll take time. That'll take time. That's gonna take forever. You don't even have online shit. You just got the finish the top scoreboard. Oh, I thought you were about to say. I thought you had that. I was like, wow. Okay. You basically just beat single player, but try to get the multiplayer game. I mean, try to get multiplayer. I mean, that is really deserted every time I play it. So you better get that done. I don't care about Q-Boy. Dead Nation, great job on that. Nicely done. Just need to get the DLC and then you're done. Earthworm Jim. Well, try to 100% that. FIFA 11, trying to plant in this before the server closes down. Probably won't be till next year, but you have a lot of time, but do it ASAP. Flower, got 100% that. Do that ASAP. Great job on Frogger Returns. But not a great job on God of War. Don't know what's going on here, but you gotta get God of War done. Then you gotta get three. Then you gotta get Origins Collections. Get it done. Get it done. Golden Axe. Get that done. Probably being in a game without dying will be the most hard trophy for you, but get it done. Gran Turismo 5. Good luck with that. GTA 4. Good luck with that. Heavy Rain. You're halfway there. Get that done. Get it done. Heavy weapon. Get it done. Or 100%. It's slightly easy. Slightly. Not easy. Just slightly. But get it done. Great job on Infamous. I like that. Great job. Just need to get Infamous Festival of Blood and get that done. Killzone 2. Good luck with that. Killzone 3. Great job on that. Just need to get the DLC. Letting Go, trying to get the 100%. Limbo, you're halfway there. Get that 100%. Great job, Little League Planet. Wow, great job. Wow, you're not even halfway to get that done. I didn't get the DLC. Medal of Honor Frontline, almost there. Try to get that plat. Medal of Honor, great fucking job on that. At least I see you got the fire controller trophy. Midnight Club. Actually, there's no point checking. Try to get that 100%. Maybe we can boost on that someday, don't know. Modern Warfare 2, don't care about that, but great job. Great job on these Call of Duty games. Modern Nation Racers, good luck on that. Mortal Kombat, you're halfway there. Try to get it done. Try and get it done. Plants vs. Zombies, get that done. Reels, I have question marks on that game if it's worth it or not, but I don't know. Red Dead Redemption, get that 100%. Platinum that ASAP. Really, well, I was gonna say really easy, but it's slightly annoying. But game of the year, get it done. Red Faction, at least you have more trophies than me. At least try to get that done. Resident Evil 5, easy as platinum. I know I need to get that platinum, but you try to get it done too. Resistance 3, great job on that. Get Resistance 2 and try to platinum that. Sackboy, 100% that. Try to get it done. Don't know what's going on with Stem and Max, but I think they're easy 100%, so get that done. Scott Pilgrim, can't say anything about that. Shank. You're getting there, but try to get it done. Shatter. Let me see what you need. Yeah. You beat the game. That's it. Yeah, good luck with that. Don't care. Great job on Sly Cooper. Great fucking job. And Slime Minigames. I like that. Great job. Okay. Don't know what's going on with Sonic the Hedgehog here. Let's see what you have here. Just beat the. Wow, you actually beat Green Hill Zone in less than 35 seconds. Alright. Sonic 2, let's see what you have. Oh, come on. But get it done, man. Get it done. Get Sonic done. Get both of these games done. Spare parts. Plat that game. Really easy. The ship will probably make you get annoyed, but get it done. All right. Stacking. 3%. All right. I like that. Get more trophies on it, though. Try to 100% it. Streets of Rage 2. Good luck with the hardcore mode. Superstars, okay, that's 0%. I don't want, do not want to see that. Get that done. Get it done. Come on, 100% that game is easy. Tekken 6, I know I don't have it 100%, but get that done. Great job not having Terminator Salvation on your fucking list. Keep it that way. Never buy the game. If you buy the game, I'll slap the living shit out of you. Through fucking YouTube, I'll put my hand through this PS3 iToy, which I'm using, slap the shit out of you multiple times. If you get the game, do not buy the game. And if you don't, and if you buy the game, I lost respect for you permanently. Toy Story 3, great job. Need to get that platinum. Need to get that fucking platinum. Even though I said great job, I mean, you're like a few steps away. You're like a few steps to the platinum, so try to get it done. Great job on Uncharted, all the Uncharted. Try to get DLC done on Uncharted 2. I know it's gonna be a pain in the ass, but get it done. But great fucking job on Uncharted. I really like that. Good fucking luck on Uno. Good luck on Warhawk. Good luck on Wipeout. Trying to get 3D 100%, but good luck on that though. It's a pain in the ass somewhat. Zen Pinball, good luck on that. And I don't care about Zombie Apocalypse, but that's it. That's Commander X with double O, double dash, double dash. If you guys want to add them, go ahead and add them. Make sure you didn't get it from me. What else I was gonna say? Oh, make sure you guys add me on Facebook if you get a chance. Got my all my updates. I'm actually active there. I actually got fucking people talking to me, but asking me stupid questions, but it's whatever. That's basically it. And so this is King Super One. I'm signing out. I am King Super One. Behind. And beyond that Facebook, on beyond Twitter, because I am Super One. Hey everyone, this is King Super One, and now I'm doing a friend named Sparky 12231. Now I can't really remember when I meet this guy. I think it's either through PS3 or I probably know him through Deadlock. I didn't know. I don't think I know him through Deadlock. I can't remember, but I probably met him through fucking PS3 with Extravagance. I don't even talk to him anymore. I don't know what the fuck's going on with him, but anyways, I met him through there, and we decided to game share. He decided to let me get the games from him ever since, and ever since then he's been really fucking cool. Like, I barely play with him at times. Like, the only games we play is probably Battlefield, but that's a rare. I don't even talk to him on mic or anything, but he's like the coolest guy ever. And he actually buys PSN games, which I actually want real bad, and he's really fucking cool as shit. So I didn't really want to make a video of him, but I just decided, it's like, fuck it, you know what, let's just do it. I'll just make a video for him, 'cause he's actually fucking cool. Like, he's really fucking cool. And he recently got Yellow Light of Death on he recently just got the Yellow Light of Death on a PS3, which I was really sad about. But I at least try to get the PlayStation Plus shit, the free PlayStation Plus shit, before they expire. But it kind of expired with every time I go on his account, so it was really no point me doing it anymore. But anyways, see, compare trophies. I gotta sit there and wait for a while. I see he has Dottytoon. Nicely done on that. I'm gonna sit down and wait for a bit. Drink my soda. Hold on, did I even fucking save the other video I did? I don't remember. Oh, well. I hope I did. If I did, I'd be pissed as fuck. Okay, I'm anxious to know. Let me check real quick. Oh, good. Okay. Okay, that's it. I got scared for a second. Okay. Anyways. All right, let's go down the trophy list. See, Dottytoon, nicely done. NHLK, need to get the 100%. That's easy as shit. Probably online is dead, but at least try. AC Brotherhood, good luck with that. Battlefield 3, I know you're a big Battlefield fan. You can try and get it done. 1943, great job on that. Nicely done. Battlefield Bad Company, can't really say anything about that, but good luck. Maybe we can boost on it on the rewards, but I don't think you're a type of guy who will actually do that. I think you just like Battlefield. Bad Company 2, let's see what you need. If you have that complicated trophy, you're set for platinum, basically. Oh, you actually fucking got it. Holy shit. You actually fucking got it. Now you just need that another pain in the ass trophy, or air kill. You know what's funny? I actually got a fucking air kill while upside down on a helicopter, which is the most weirdest thing I ever fucking did in my life. But that's fucking awesome. But you just need to get those trophies. You're fucking good. You set for platinum. Visual tool, see what you need. You need to get this done. Oh yeah, action hero is a bitch sometimes. Good luck on this. This was a bitch. I could tell you just get Bejeweled 2 done, at least get some focus time on that. Blacklight Tangle Down. Good luck on that. I know I got this game from you, but this game's a bitch to 100%, and people online are fucking assholes. I mean, sure, don't know what's going on there. You can easily 100% that game. Hell, I probably can do that for you if you want. I don't care. Borderlands, you get that done. I mean, if you still have it. Burn Zombie Burn, good luck with that. Burnout Paradise, nicely done that. You just need to get the DLC now. Don't care about Call of Duty. World at War is fine, 0%. Castle Crashers, I guess get that done. I saw you. I know I kept my eye on Catherine. Don't know what happened there. You probably just beat the game and stop, but try to get it done. Comic Zone. Oh, at least you have 70% of Comic Crash. That's nice. Comic Zone, you get that done. Career Crunch, don't know what's going on there. Gotta get that done. Got 100% that. That's the best fucking PSN game I ever played. That's probably my game of the year PSN. Career Crunch. Whatever came out 2009, 2010. I forgot what year it was, but get that done. Crisis 2. Can't say anything about this because the fucking online is kind of dead. Did you even get that trophy? Yeah, you didn't get it, so good luck with that. It's a trophy? What the fuck? I didn't even know that. Wow. I didn't even know it was a trophy. Get that done. Dark Souls, I saw you playing that. At least try to plan that game. Dead Nation, don't know what's going on here. I wouldn't blame you if it was boring as shit. Dead Rising 2, same thing. I wouldn't know if it was boring as shit or something like I don't know. I'm fucking sleepy right now. You don't even know. Demon Souls, get that done. Well, it's harder than Dark Souls, actually. So I don't know. I can't say anything about this, but good luck on that. Degrees G, can't say anything about that. Diner Dash, Fallout 3. At least try to platinum the game. At least get some couple of trophies for platinum, and then get the DLC. 100% of that, like always. Far Cry 2, good luck with that. Fat Princess, we could probably boost on this someday. I'm still pissed at the fact that the day I bought Fat Princess, you sent me a message saying you bought it too. I'm still pissed at that. I really am. FIFA 9 sucks. You can't get the platinum anymore. Servers, I know servers closed on that, but at least get all the trophies best possible. FIFA 11, you could probably platinum this game before the servers close down. I think 12 is out. I don't remember. Yeah, 12 was out, yeah. FIFA 11, I don't know when server's gonna close on this, but at least platinum it quickly. Flower, 100% it. Come on, you gotta do it. Golden Axe, 100% that. You know you gotta do that. Gran Turismo 5, at least you got more trophies than me. That's really nice, but try to get it done. Hasbro. Oh, you got more trophies than me here, do it. I actually need help boosting on this, so if you want, we can boost on the online shit. Infamous, need to get it done 100% that. Don't want that 38% there. Killzone 2 is highly understandable, but try to get it done. Let me check one thing real quick. Do you have Oh no, you don't. Yeah, same thing with me. I don't have that shit. So yeah, good luck with that. Killzone 3, looks like you can easily platinum the game. Actually, I saw you have one platinum. What's that one platinum you have? Oh, that was the one platinum, Burnout Paradise. Okay. Yeah, that's the only he only has one platinum, and that's Burnout Paradise, folks. So yeah. Killzone 3, I said that. L.A. Noire, get that done. I think you rented the game. I can't remember if you did, but get it done. Lara Croft, come on, you gotta get that done too. Letting Gold, good luck with that. Lingering Shadows, come on, you gotta 100% that game. You gotta step it up on that game, 100% it. Little Big Planet, you're almost done with this. What the fuck do you need here? What? That's a simple trophy. I don't even know if I have that. I should have that. Oh, that's easy. Actually, got people playing it. Clear all prize pools and all story levels. Oh, that was a bitch, yeah. That's a bitch. Yeah, that's a bitch too. That's a bitch. And just DLC, which I don't really care about as much, but sorry. Whatever. Legend of Tenet 2, we can at least platinum this. This is actually easier than the first one. Magic Orbs. I can't blame you. That game is a bitch. At the end of like every DLC or every level, not every level, but at the end of like the series of the levels, or the series like the Winter, the Witch, there was the other one, the Pirate. At the end, it's always a bitch. So good luck with that. And even the trophies are a bitch too. So good luck with that. Mag. Well, can't say anything about that, but good luck with that. Marvel's Capcom 2. At least get four trophies and you're good for not 100% of the game. Marvel's Capcom 3. Gotta get that done. Actually, well, I don't even know why I said that. At least try and get it done. Frontline. Don't know what's going on there. Gotta step it up. Medal of Honor. Let me see if you have that one trophy. Sorry, I'm losing my voice. Like 5:07 right now. I'm still doing this. I'm looking for. Oh, fire control. There we go. Oh, yeah. Good luck with that. I'm over two. We stay on 48%. It doesn't matter about that. My Nation Racers. Ooh, look like you're halfway there. I know you actually love this game. You can actually try and platinum it. I know the fucking star, the create shit, is gonna piss you off, but at least try and get it done. At least try. Mushroom War, that was free, that's understandable. Namco, you need to get that done. I actually gonna 100% that too. Good luck with Missile Drunk Monsters. Plants vs. Zombies, saying that about that. Press their luck. I actually got that from you. I actually want to boost online for this. I don't know what. How many online wins you need? Oh, wait. That's a bitch. I don't know how that felt. Work. Yeah, I gotta win 20 games. So I gotta boost that. Yeah, that's gonna be a bitch. Kung Fu, random Kung Fu, at least try 100% that. Red Dead Redemption, yeah, at least try 100% that. I know it was the game of the year, but try at least platinum it. Resident Evil 5, come on, you gotta platinum that game. I know you and Specs love to fucking play that game, especially Specs. So you better do something with this game with him now and try at least platinum the game. I don't know if you have DLC, but at least get that too. Resistance 2, whoa, 3%. Come on, have you even beaten the game? It's like what trophies do you have for this? Rampage. I don't know the fuck that is. That's it? Just those two? There's Rampage and some random ass trophy? What the fuck? And for 3%? That was like a 2% for me. Sam and Max got 100% that. Savage Moon. Can't say anything about that. Section 8. I didn't know you have Section 8. Oh, god damn. I just noticed you have that game too. God fucking damn it. Good luck on that. I don't know. I don't know. Actually, no. Sorry, we can boost on that game. I just don't know if you bought this game before. Bought this game first day like I did, because which was the stupidest thing I ever did, because I could have. Because I already have Section 8, so I don't know why I bought Section 8 pre-juice first day. It's kind of stupid. It's kind of the dumbest deal ever. I can't believe. I bought Section 8 for like $10 when it was on sale. I was like, fuck yeah, it's cheap as shit. I'm buying it. And then it was like, wow, what the hell is this? I was actually thinking about buying it on 360 after I platinum this game. So I actually might do that. So I know the 360 is harder. But we can probably boost the Section 8. Street Fighter 3. I think I got this from you. Think I didn't buy it. I was actually going to buy it too, but I would rather get it from you instead. But yeah, try to at least 100%. I know it's gonna be a bitch, but at least try to get one trophy. Shatter. Don't know what's going on there. At least trying to beat the game. at least beat the game, but trying to get it done. So calm. If you can do it legitly, I'll give you fucking $50. Sonic Adventure. At least you played a game. Unlike some people I fucking know. Who was it, Black Hawk or Mike the Hedgehog? It was someone else. Who the hell has 0% Sonic Adventure? I think it was Black Hawk. I think it was Black Hawk had that. But come on, man. Like, seriously, come on. Got 100% at least one Sonic game. You don't have to 100% all of them. I know Sonic 2 needs online. At least Sonic 100%. Come on, at least 100% any of these. If you're a big Sonic fan, you should at least 100%. But if you're not, it's understandable. Space Invaders. I didn't know you had this. But try to get that done. I know the beat the whole thing without continuing is gonna be a bitch for you. But good luck with that, Splunker. Yeah, I actually got this game from you. I'm surprised you're on 17%. I think I'm far. I'm more. I think I have more trophies than you. But we can probably do co-op someday. I think one of my friends was gonna help me out on this. Just whenever I get a chance to play it. Stacking. Stacking. At least he got 3%. I don't even have shit on this game. I need 100% that game too, so whatever. Streets of Rage 2, good luck on that. At least get 80%, because that's where I'm at. Super Stardust, at least 100% that. Tank Battles, I don't know if I got this from you or someone else. Oh, it's from Specs, but Specs are a douchebag now. He won't give me his password, but Tank Battles, good luck with that. I don't know. 100%. Yeah. Good luck with that. Sorry. I'm very tired. Tourist Ovation, good job. Never buy that game. It's the shittiest game in the world. If you have fun in co-op, you're fucking drugged. That's all I gotta say. If anyone has positive things about this game, you're fucking drugged. If you like the movie, you're fucking drugged. That's all I gotta say about that. Test yourself. I actually 100% this. You can actually 100% it too. So get that done. Tetris. Good luck with that. Top Gun. I used to got it from you until I bought it myself. So I'll boost all my shit myself. Trash Panic. Oh yeah, I know who you got that from. I definitely know who you got that from. But all I can say is good luck with that. Basically, Trine. I remember buying it on that princess, some random girl account, but we don't even know the password to it anymore, which kind of made me mad because I did not want to buy Trine again. But since it was $5, I was like, fuck it, I'm buying it again. But yeah, trying to get Trine done. I know, I'm gonna have to get it done. I actually bought it recently for $5, which is cheap as hell. So yeah, I'll get that done. And don't know what's going on with this Uncharted. 1 and 2, don't know what's going on there. Come on, you gotta step it up on Uncharted. You really gotta step it up. Come on, at least get Uncharted 1 Platinum 2 and then 3. But come on, man, step it up on that. Uno, good luck with that. Warhawk, dude, you're almost fucking done with this game. You can at least Platinum this. Yeah, you're almost done with this. Holy shit. Yeah, you're literally almost done with it. You can easily platinum this. Oh no, okay, not easily, but you get the point. Holy shit. You just need to rank up. That's what it looks like. Damn. Damn. You can fucking rank. All you gotta do is rank up and you easily platinum it. It looks like it. Oh, it's a clan match, whatever. Wipeout HD. Good luck with that. Worms 2. At least try to get that done. I know, try to get Worms done. I know the challenges are a bitch, but at least try. Zen Pinball is understandably a 0%, but it's whatever. But that's it. That's Sparky 1231. First, you guys can add him as a friend if you want. You guys can add him as friends. Make sure you don't say that from me. But to be honest, Sparky, thanks a lot for making me have all like some of the games you buy. Really appreciate it. Welcome back on PS3. Forgot to tell you that. Hopefully you're watching this, and I'll give you an offer. Like if I'll give you 3 months of PlayStation Plus if you want. And I'm being serious, dead serious. Like I'll actually buy I actually pay like money to give you free PlayStation Plus because you actually helped me. You actually, because all this shit I got from you is like is really fucking helpful. Like you actually give me like a lot of 100% games because of you. You actually give me some trophies because of you. You actually like the coolest guy ever. I mean, we should actually play a game someday if you want. So. If you listen to this, send me a message. If you really want me to buy you 3 month PlayStation Plus, I will fucking do it. Just whenever I get my paycheck, I'll get it for you. But that's Sparky12231, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. And this is King Sip One signing out.
I am King Super One behind. Beyond that Facebook, beyond Twitter, because I am Super One.
Hey everyone, this is King Super One, and now I'm doing Bready Boy 888. Now, I met this guy through basically Facebook, and he actually had a good profile picture of himself playing Frogger. I'm not himself, sorry. He had a good profile picture of what was it? The first time I added him, he had a picture of Frogger playing Frogger on the computer, and that was actually a funny picture. I actually liked that picture, but yeah, I met him through Facebook, added him, and that was basically it. That's all I can remember. I think ever since then, he's been posting like statuses, like he gets real pissed off, and sometimes he's actually maybe like 3/4 of the time he's actually right, and I'm actually like, wow, this guy's actually legit, because he always gets pissed off to the stupidest things, and I do, and I get pissed off to the stupidest things also. But yeah, that's basically it. But there's one thing I gotta talk about this that I want everyone to hear when I'm making a trophy video, and it's gonna be coming up soon as I scroll down the list. So it didn't really piss me off. It just kind of annoyed me. But let's just get it started. Dotty Toon, great job on that. Alone in the Dark, need to get that done. Easy ass platinum. Alter Beast, get that. Oh, I'm sorry. Congrats on that. Assassin's Creed 2, need to get that done. Don't know what's going on there. Astro Tripper, come on. Come on, got that 0%. Come on, gotta get that done. Arkham Asylum, you're already disappointing me, man. 10%, come on, get that done. Battlefield 1943. Almost there. Let me see what you need. You need toward. Oh, that's easy. That's not that hard. Vesquad is easy. Tour of Duty. Yeah, Tour of Duty is a bitch, but try to get that done. Yeah, good luck on that. Battlefield Outcome 2. Let me see if you have that one trophy. Holy shit, that was fast. Do you have it? Actually, I just missed it. Oh, good luck with that. Ooh, Bionic Commando. Ooh, halfway there. Get that done. Get that done ASAP. Best fucking game I ever played in my life. Fucking awesome, but get that done. Bionic Commando Rearm. Well, good luck with that. That is a bitch. I can tell you this now. Bioshock 2. Need to get these two games done. Don't know what's going on with that 3%, but get that done. What was I? Oh, Bomberman Ultra. Come on, you're disappointing me, man. You're really disappointing me. 5%. You need to get that done. Come on, Borderlands. Plat that game. Boring ass game, but plat it. Come on, get that done. Great job on Call of Duty Classic, but well, I'm kind of disappointed that you didn't get all these other games 100%. But come on, man, get that done. Black Ops. Well, can't blame you if you hate Call of Duty. World at War, nicely done in that. Just need to get the DLC. Don't care about cars. Don't care about that. Critter Crunch, great. Wow, sorry. 100% that game. Get that done. Best fucking game I've played. Dead Space, need to get that done. Halfway there. Halfway there. Just trying to get that done. Eat Live, great job on that. Great job. All right, now. This is the part where I have to talk about this. Now, that's really fucking incredible. You have Fear 2 Platinum. I fucking like that. But here's the thing, though. When I'm making a trophy. No, here's the thing. I want you to listen. I want everyone else to listen who's watching this. When I'm doing a trophy video, do not spoil me of what platinums you have that are really fucking great. Because I could be an asshole and say, yeah, you have this platinum, whatever, skip. I could do that. But I'm the type of guy who wants to be surprised. Like the last video I just did, Legend Killer Q8, I was surprised at like some of the platinums he had. But he didn't bitch about how he get this game platinum. Great fucking job. You have Fear 2 platinum. I fucking like that. I really fucking like that. That's really fucking worth getting a platinum sometimes. I just don't want to buy the game. But don't spoil yourself. But don't tell me what you have platinum. If I accidentally see the platinum, that would be my fault. But don't sit there and brag about it, okay? And that's for those of you who actually want me to make a trophy videos also. Because sometimes I get tired talking and talking and talking, and I just like skipping trophies and shit. But I actually make sure I get the games I see that really gets my attention. But don't bitch about like I said, don't brag about how much like how you get this game platinum. But I'm not an asshole. I'm a nice guy. Great fucking job, Fear 2. Just need to get Fear 3 now. At least try get Fear 3. But great job on Fear 2 platinum. Great job. Great fucking job. I hope you don't get mad at me for this, but I'm just giving you a little warning. If I had to make this video for you again, well, obviously it's gonna be a one. Obviously, it's gonna have to be a year later. But if I had to do it again, just don't brag about it next time. Or if I at least talk to you for a year. But I know I'm active, so I'm never gonna delete my Facebook. So whatever. Fat Princess, get that done. Fear, I mean Far Cry. I'm not sure if you're working on that, but if you're going multiplayer first, try to get that done ASAP. I know it's a bitch. I was actually gonna buy this game too, but thank God I didn't. Fuck that. FIFA, well, you screwed out of the platinum. Great job on Frogger Returns. Fuel, what the fuck's going on here? I know you hacked the game, but damn, at least try to platinum it. Damn, that could have been your first platinum 2011, I guess. Damn, look at that. Well, that could have been your first platinum 2011. I don't know why you didn't platinum it. But hey, just get those few trophies and there you go. Okay, well, other than Fear 2, what was the other game? I think, yeah, the Call of Duties. You're kind of disappointing me right now. You're not even getting shit done. It's understandable if you're going for the hardest long grind trophies, but come on, at least get these trophies on. Like, God of War, come on, what is going on here? 7 and 10%? That's not good. GTA 4, well, can't say anything about that. Good luck with that. Heroes over Euro, I can't believe you have that. Good fucking luck with that. I was actually gonna buy it, but thank God it didn't. Okay, alright, there we go. Infamous, nicely done on that. I like that. There we go. This is another game I'm actually proud of right there. Just need to get Infamous 2 and Festival of Blood. Those are easy ass games. Oh, Bloodstone. Nice. See what you need here. Oh, you get all the single player. I don't know what that is. Beat 007. So you get all the onlines. Yeah, that's basically it. Just get all online. Beat 007, and that's it. And but anyways, yeah, get that done. You're halfway there. What am I doing? James Cameron. Oh, I don't care. Killzone 2. Nicely done that. Once again, stop bragging about how you get these games platinum, but nicely done on that. I like that. Just get the DLC done, and you can 100% it. Killzone 3. Easier than Killzone 2. Try to get that done. You look like you're halfway there. What's going on, Lingering Shadows? What's going on there? Halfway. You're halfway. Come on. You could at least get 100% on the first try. I mean, I saw Black Hawk 2424 Facebook video. He actually got that, but I don't know what's going on here. Little Big Planet 1 and 2. Oh, okay. All right. Nicely done on that. I like that. I like that. So you get Little Big Planet 2 DLC. Get that done. I don't know why would you get Lost Planet 2, but good fucking luck with that game. That's all I gotta say. Good luck. I have this on Xbox. I can't even get the 1,000 achievements on it. I was actually trying to do it. Impossible for me. Good luck on that. MAG. Oh, can't say anything about that. Medal of Honor, I want to check one little thing. And if you have it, you're set for plat. Nope. Good luck with that. Megamine. Well, congrats on that. You get these done. Mini Ninjas, easy as platinum. Get that done. Modern Warfare. Get that. Well, I'm sorry. Congrats on those, but I don't care. It's Call of Duty. MKVZC, let's see what you have here. Let me see if you did any. Oh, that was one of the characters. Oh, you didn't do any of them. Well, good luck with that. Naughty Bear. Let me see if you have. If you have Naughty Bear, you have the online shit. Oops, I skipped it. Oh, damn, yes, you do. Holy shit. Damn. Nice. You can plat the game now. Basically, you're set. Ninja Gaiden, good luck with that. Nobi Nobi Boy, get that done halfway there. The game is weird as hell, but try to get it done. Good luck on Pain. Quantum Stars, don't care about it. Rage, well, you at least try to plat the game. Refashion Gorilla, try to get that game done. I think you're into trying to get the game online, the online shit done, but at least try to get it done. Rezio 5, try to plat that game. I know you were working on Resistance 2, getting the 10,000 kills, so I wouldn't blame you on that. So I'll let you go ahead and work on that anytime. Rogue Warrior, great job on that. I'll buy that for Xbox if I can. Okay, Mega Drive Collection, come on, you gotta get this done. Gotta get that done. Easy as platinum. Why would the hell would you have SOCOM? You better not hack the game. I can tell you this now. Don't hack the game. Makes you feel pathetic. Sonic Unleash? The hell? These weird ass trophy lists, I swear to God. Sonic Unleash? Good. Sorry. Good luck with that. Seriously, good luck with that. Splunker? Good luck with that. Force Unleashed? I think it's harder than two. But good luck with that, I guess. I don't know. I may have to go through that someday. I don't know. I don't even have any Star Wars games, so I'm gonna say anything. Street Fighter 4, nicely done. Like that, 62%. I think that's all you need until the trials just kind of kills you. I think that's yeah. I think that's all you need is just the trials. Basically, everything else is easy. I saw you didn't do the Gouken trophy, but try to get that though. Super Stardust, 100% that. Come on. Super Street Fighter 4, good luck with that. Tank Battles, good luck with that. You're already disappointing me. Boo! Chronicles of Riddick, what the hell? Do you buy like all these grind games or something? What's going on here? I see you have Fear 2 Platinum. What was the other game I was going to grind? Oh, Far Cry. What else is there? Lost Planet? Heroes Over Europe? Let me see. Let me check with this game real quick. Did you get the online at least? I know there's more online trophies. No, it doesn't say. Oh, yeah, it does, but. I don't know. Yeah, what's going on here? Like, you get those hard ass games. Let's see, Ghostbusters. You have all the. I don't know any of that. Actually, I shouldn't even look at this because I can't tell. I have for Xbox. Oh, actually, I don't have for Xbox, but I know this game's a glitch. I know that game's a glitch, but yeah. But I don't know if all these like grind, long trophy games or hard games you're trying to go for. I mean, I always see is like Fear 2, Killzone 2, Infamous, and there was another game I think I skipped. I don't remember, but those are like the only games I see like put a smile on my face on. Eternal Salvation, it just gave me sad face now. Chronicles of Riddick, that's just really weird. What's that 1%? Let me check that real quick. Pioneer Hidden Trophy. Oh, wow. Okay, whatever. That's easy shit, whatever. Saboteur, okay. I like that percent. Leave it that way, but get that game done. Tomb Raider Underworld, well, try to get a platinum, I guess. Toy Story 3, get that done. Trine, get that done. Easy platinum. All three of these games are easy. Okay. Alright, I like Uncharted 1 and 2. Just gotta get that Uncharted 3 done. Try to get it done ASAP.
get that platinum. I don't know if Resistance 2 is more important for you, but at least try to get Uncharted 3 also at the same time. Uno, I like that percent. Keep it that way. But other than that, good luck with that. Another hard-ass game. Don't know why would you get it, but let me check one thing real quick. Let me see if you beat the game. What the fuck? How you complete the campaign? Okay, I guess. What the hell? It's like a hack game or something. Well, I don't know, but whatever. Don't care about Up. Don't care about Wanted, but great job on Wanted. Don't care about that. Legend of WrestleMania, great job on that. I like that. Yakuza 3, well, I can't say anything about that. Zombie Apocalypse, can't say anything about that. But that's it. Wheelman. Well, try to get that done, at least. Get a Midway Platinum before. There's only like two Midway games I know for PS3 trophies, but that's it. But try to at least get Wheelman done for a Midway Platinum. Oh, yeah, that's right. Unreal Tournament 3 is a Midway game also. Forgot about that. But that's it. It's Pretty Boy 888. If you guys want to add him, go ahead and add him. I mean, if you guys want to add him for Fear 2, go ahead and do that. But since he likes to brag about it, you can talk to him for Fear 2. I know he'll probably help you out on it. Maybe. And Killzone 2, maybe, also. But go ahead and add him. Just make sure, you know, you didn't get it from me. And make sure you guys add me on Facebook, because I am actually active there. And that's basically it. That's Brady Boy 88's trophies. Let me see how many platinums he have. I don't remember. 23 platinums. Nice. You can YouTube him, Brady Boy 200 right there. I don't have him. I'll check out his videos probably after this video. Actually, no, never mind. It's 5:38 a.m. So I'm going to bed after this. But yeah, that's it. It's King Super One. I'm signing out.
I am King Super One. Beyond,
oh yeah, yeah,
and beyond that face,
Super
One. Beyond Twitter, because I am Super One.
Hey everyone, this is King Super One, and now I'm doing Legend Killer Q8. Now I met this guy through Facebook, and basically, that's basically it. I just met him through Facebook, and then that's it. That was it. I don't think I ever talked to him at all. So. Yeah, that's probably the quickest one I ever said, but let's go to, compare trophies. We sit down, wait for a while. Obviously, you know what it is. You just sit there, wait for the sink, and just wait and wait and wait. And if you don't have Dati Toon, 100%, you're not a trophy hunter. Oh, there you go. Dati Toon 100%. Sit down, wait for a while. He might be one of those people who has Dynasty Warrior Strike Force. I've seen a couple of people have that game. I don't think so. No, it doesn't look like it. Okay. Alright, that's good. Let's start now. 3 Dot Game Heroes, step it up on that. AC Brotherhood. Well, nicely done. You get the DLC though. Revelations. I see you working on that. Maybe try to get it done. I see you on Shadows of the Dam, so can't say anything about that. Alien Breed, try to get these done. At least Impact, try to platinum that. It looks like you're almost there. Nicely done on Known in the Dark. Nicely done on Altered Beast. Great job on Anarchy Rush Hour. I want to get this game, but it's too fucking expensive, but I'll get it. But I don't know if I can say get it done, because it's an RPG game, so I'm going to ignore that. Assassin's Creed 2, nicely done. Back to the Future, easy-ass game. You can 100% that. Nicely done the disc game, I guess, since it was $20. Actually, I need to buy that game, too. Shit. Arkham Asylum, nicely done. Congrats on that. Arkham City, great fucking job. I actually like that. Just need to get the DLC done. And you 100% it. Battlefield 3, halfway there. Get it done. Bad Company 2. Let me see what you have here. I always check that one trophy. Just that one trophy you have. And if you don't have it, you're screwed. Oh, you're screwed. Good luck with that. Great job on Bayonetta. I know it's a hard-ass platinum. Great job. Don't care. BioShock, great job on that game. Just need to get the DLC. Step it up on that. BioShock 2, I don't know if you need online or single player, but you're almost there. Try to get it done. I know online is a bitch, but at least try. Blaze Blue, well, can't say anything about that. Bleach, I know that's a grind-ass game, so I'm not going to say anything about that. Borderlands, nice, 69%. I like that. Leave it like that. Don't get any more trophies, but get the DLC done, okay? Raid, I think you need that speedrun trophy, do you? Yeah, you do. Try to get that done. There's a video of it. You can go for that. Brink, nicely done on that. Painy-ass game, but it seems to me you got the plat. Make sure you get the DLC, though. Get that done. It's easy. I actually 100% that. Bulletstorm, you're halfway there. Try to get it done. Burns I Burn, good luck with that. Well, I can't say anything anyways, but Burnout Paradise, nicely done. Just need to get the DLC. Cabela, good job on that. Don't care about Call of Duty, but at least Black Ops, need to get the DLC done. Great fucking job. You are true American. Captain America, fuck yeah. Cars 2, nah. Castle Crashers, step it up on that. Need to get it done. I know I need to get it done too. I'll get that shit done in the future. Well, not in the future, sorry. This month, if I can. Castlevania, well, get it done. No, actually, well, I can't say anything about that. I don't know. Catherine, I know that game's hard, so I can't say anything about that. Critter Crunch, need 100% that. Really need to fucking 100% that game. Really fucking good. Best PSN game ever played. That's probably my game of the year PSN game right there. I don't care. That is really fucking good. Crysis, great job on that. Recently got this game platinum. It's actually my first platinum in 2012, so I'm actually happy for that. Dark Souls, great job on that. Great job. Fantastic job, actually. Fuck yes. Darksiders, fuck yes. Great job. Nice. Nice. I like this guy already. Dead Island, well, I don't know. I can't say anything about that. Dead Nation, same thing. I can't say anything about that. Dead Rising 2, get it done. Almost there. Just need to take those tiny baby steps and you get the platinum. Fuck yes. Dead Space. Fuck yes. I already love this guy. Fuck yes. Dead Space platinum. Hell fucking yes. Dead Space 2. Well, I know hardcore mode's a bitch. Get it done, though. Try at least get it done. Extraction, you look like you're halfway there. Try to get that done. You have like a lot of half percent games. You actually need to plat those as soon as possible. Demon Souls, great fucking job. Know that game's a bitch. Great job on that. Dust EX. Dust, I don't fucking say it, but you're halfway there on that. Try to get that done. Dirt 3, you're halfway. What's all these 50%? Damn, get those done. Dragon Age, I know that game's boring. From what I heard, I'm gonna get it in the future. Dragon Ball Z, nice. Driver San Francisco, 80%. Try to get that done. If all you need is multiplayer, boost the shit out of it. Platinum. There you go. Eat Lead, nicely done. Enslave, great job on that. Try to get that DLC done. Fallout New Vegas. Well, I can't say anything about that. FIFA 9 sucks for you. You didn't get all the online trophies, but you're screwed out of platinum. Final Fantasy 13, get that done. Probably, I know Treasure Hunter would probably be a pain in the ass for you. Let me see. I forgot they're all hidden. What is that? Does that beat the game? There's no way. Oh no, can't be. Oh wait. I think it's. You can get Treasure Hunter. It's probably beat. No, not beat the game. He beat the game. What's the troll? I think get all 64 5 star, maybe. I don't know. But get that done. Fist of the North Star. Great fucking job on that. Congrats on that. I know that game's long as shit, the platinum. Frogger Returns. Good, good. Fuel. Let me see what you. Let me see. Hack. Looks like a hack. Hold on. Yeah, wait. What? Wait, it's not a hack. Yeah, it is a hack. Yep, it's a hack. Definitely a hack, yep. God of War 2, okay. Alright, like these God of Wars. I like these God of Wars. I really like this. This guy's fucking awesome already. Great fucking job. Alright. Alright, nicely done. Golden Axe, nicely done. Nice, nice. Green Lantern, nicely done. I don't care about the game though, but I don't know why I said that. Qatar and Metallica, well, good luck with that. Qatar Hill Hits, good luck with that. Where's the Rock? Look, once again, you're almost halfway. At least try to get it done. I don't know what's the difficulty in the game. I need to read the guide again, but try to get it done at least. Heavy Fire of Ganson, nicely done on that. Easy Ass Platinum, $20 game. It's probably the first $20 game I ever bought. It's cheap as hell too. It's a disc game. I was like, fuck yeah. Heavy Rain, okay, you need to get this game platinum. Come on, man. Get it plat. Come on. Gotta get that done. I don't care. Infamous, nice, nice. Have all the Infamous games 100%. Nicely done. I like that. Joe Danger, halfway there. Get that done. Jurassic, fuck that. Just Cause 2, almost there. Get that done. Killzone 3, nicely done. The platinum. Try to get the DLC. At least get Killzone 2, maybe. I don't know. That's on you. I don't give a shit. I know it's a bitch game to platinum, but try. Kung Fu Panda, don't care. Eleanor, don't care. Last Rebellion, nicely done on that. Great job. Limbo, almost there, man. Almost there. Get that done. Lingering Shadows, great job. Little Big Planet, almost there once again. Get the platinum. Get the platinum ASAP. Little Big Planet 2, DLC, man. Got to get that DLC, but great job on the platinum. Great job. Mafia 2, great job. Get the DLC done. Don't care about, well, maybe. But nice job on that. I don't know if that game's worth getting, but I don't know. Man vs. Wild, don't care. Don't care. Marvel's Capcom 2, it's understandable if you get those four trophies and that's it. Marvel's Capcom 3, great job. Nicely done on that. Nice, nice, very nice. Marvel's Capcom 2. Actually, I want to check one thing real quick. Okay, that's all I need to see. Also, those lines too. Well, you can get it done. It's actually an easy platinum. The only problem is that DLC, you're screwed out of DLC. So just get the platinum and that's it. Mass Effect 2, nicely done. And you got the DLC. Great job. Great job. Fucking like this guy already. This guy's already badass. Mayhem, I don't care. Frontline, well, is a bitch, I know that. I'll skip that. Medal of Honor, let me see if you have that one trophy. If you do, you're set for platinum. Oh, sucks for you. Good luck with that. I don't know about Medieval Moves. Megamind, great job on that. Metal Gear Solid 3, great job on that. Great job. Midnight Club, get it done. Mean Ninjas, alright, I like that 66%. Keep it that way, keep it. Modern Warfare 2, Modern Warfare 3, great job on that, but I don't care about Call of Duty. Modern Nation, good luck with that. Mortal Kombat, good luck with. I don't know, I can't say anything about that. MKR's DC, did he at least have any of the combos? Fucking scroll down. You hurry the fuck up. Damn. Nope, good luck with that. Move Fitness, don't care. My Aquarium, kind of don't care, but great job on that. Naruto, fuck that. Need for Speed Hot Pursuit, great job on that. Just need to get the DLC done. Yeah, just get the DLC done. Great job on Hot Pursuit. That game's a bitch online, I can tell you that. Nier, try at least get it done. I actually kind of like the game, so I don't know, just get it done. Outland, get that done, maybe. Great fucking job on Pac-Man, best fucking game ever. Not game of the year, but it's actually fucking good. Fuck that, Pressure Junk, nah. Portal 2, great job on Portal 2, I like that. Great job on Forgotten Sands and Sands of Time, that's really fucking good. Just need to get the two other Prince of Persia games, work on those, man. Prison Break, don't care. Rage, let me see. If you have that, which one do you have for this? Easy. Okay. I guess, well, get it done, maybe. I don't know. Yeah, I see you're working on Shadows of the Damned, so I wouldn't blame you. Ratchet and Clank, great job on that. Ooh, look like you're almost there in Rayman Origins. Try to get that done. Try to get Red Dead done. That's a game of the year. Everyone must platinum. No, I know I got to platinum that shit too, but try to get that done. Perfection Armageddon. Get that. Well, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Congrats on that. And you got the DLC. Great fucking job. Resident Evil 5, try to get that. Try to get that. I know everyone has that game platinum, and everyone's bitching about it, but I'll get that shit soon. But at least try to get it done so people won't bitch about you not getting this game platinum. Resistance 3, great job on that. I don't see Resistance 2. Where the fuck happened there? You gotta get Resistance 2. It's an easy ass platinum, and you can get 10,000 kills by playing the game. You can enjoy it by just doing that. Renaissance Faith, good luck with that. Rocket Burst, great job on that. Saints Row, don't care about Saints Row. So, Pilgrim versus the World, I like that 66%. Leave it that way, but at least get it done. Section 8 pre-juice, pre-julies, G ju I don't fucking know. But, I don't know. Can't really say anything about that. Yeah, good luck with this game. I know that game is fucking. I think it needs 1 hour. Time for to platinum. I don't remember. According to the PS3 guy, the trophy guy, it's like 1,000 hour. I think it's like White Knight Chronicles type game. I don't know. I don't remember. Street Fighter, nicely done that. Great job on that. Oh, I see you're working on the Japanese or the. I think the Japanese channel's the damn. Okay, nice. Because I see you have this one platinum. Great job on the. Great job on that. Great job. Shank, almost there. Get that done. Shatter. Let me see what you have here. Okay, before I go down, let me predict this. You need the boss and Master Bladder. Master Bladder, what the fuck's called? Aha! I'm right. Well, good luck with the boss. That was a bitch. Great job on Shrek, even though I haven't watched the movie, but I'll check that out later. Skyrim. Get that done ASAP. Get that done. I know I need to get it done. I will get it done. As soon as I play it, I'm going to stay on it. Great fucking job on Sly Cooper. Great job. I like that. Now get ready for Sly 4. Soul Calibur 4. Great job on that. Look like you plan them like every PS3 exclusive except Killzone 2 and Resistance 2. Yeah, at least get those games. Your spec level go off the charts. Sonic the Hedgehog. I like that 76%. Need to get that done. Let's see what you need here. Oh, that's a little tough. Man, all Chaos Emerald was easy as shit. That's easy as shit. Yeah, Fast Wind's easy. Actually, no. If you're not a big Sonic fan, it's understandable, but well, I can't talk shit about that, but at least try to get it done. Genesis Collection, great job on that. Spare Parts, great job. Good luck on Splunker HD. I know I need it too. I don't care about that. Splatterhouse. Wow, need to get that done. Need to get that done. Let me see, where are you on this? You ain't even beaten the game. God damn it. Get that done. Stacking. Fuck yes. Fuck yes. Fuck yes. Like this guy. I fucking love this guy. 100%. I don't even know what that game is, but he has 100%. Fuck yes. And the DLC. Great job. Great fucking job. You get a fucking Medal of Honor for that. Streets of Rage 2. I know you need that hardcore trophy, yeah. That's a bitch. Is it hardcore? Yeah, that's a bitch. Good luck with that. I know I can't even get it myself. Super Stardust HD. Get that 100%. I know that's an easy, well, not easy, but it's a little pain 100%, but at least try to get it done. Street Fighter 4, I can't really say anything about this. Actually, do you even have Street Fighter? No, it doesn't look like it. Actually, if you have this, you might as well get Street Fighter since it's easy for you. You have Planet Marvel's Capcom 3, so you might as well get this done. But yeah, get Super Street Fighter 4 done. I know the fucking 30 character trial thing is gonna be a bitch, but hey, try. At least try. Because I know I'm gonna have to try sooner or later. Superstar V8 Racing, halfway there. Get that done. What's with all these halfway trophies? Come on, man. You gotta get these games done, man. Come on, step it up. Tekken 6, great job on Tekken 6. Great job on Tekken Tag Tournament 2. I know I need to get that 100% also. And HD, great job on that. Boo! Cursed Crusade. Well, I can't say anything about that, but I know some random guy on Facebook planting that game, but I don't know. I can't say anything about that. Toy Story 3, great job on that. Like that. War for Cybertron. Need to get that done. It's gonna be a bitch to grind, but try and get it done. Nicely done. Trying to. Nicely done on that. Except for trying to, I don't know, paying $15 to plant that game for 3 hours. Plant that game for like. Actually, paying $15 to for a 3 hour plant, I don't think that's worth it for me. I would not pay for it. I would at least borrow it and just plant it and then don't even bother playing it. But great job on trying, though. Great job. I really want to get this game, but it's not worth $15 for me. I don't know. Great job on Tron. I know that game is somewhat a bitch, I think. But great job on that. Ultimate Marvel's Capcom 3, good fucking luck on that. My friend Macmar actually platted this game, and I was surprised because I was like, wow, this game's a bitch. And I saw some trials, and wow. I don't think I'll ever do those. So, when this game gets cheaper, I will buy it, but guarantee I'm not going to platinum it. So, at least you platinum Marvel's Capcom 3, so try to get this game done. Great fucking job on Uncharted. I really fucking like that. Look at that. Look at that. All these fucking plats on PS3 exclusive. You just need to get Resistance 2 and the other game. Killzone 2. But work on Uncharted 2 DLC ASAP. Do that. Upgrade your. Wait, fuck that. So I'm saying that. Vanquish. Nicely fucking done. Nicely done. I know that game's hard as shit. At least the challenges are. At least I know that the challenges are hard. Nicely done on that. Oh, you have Warriors Legend of Troy. At least get that done. I know, like, barely anyone. I know barely anyone has this game platinum, so try and at least get it done. I know it's a Koei game. It's made by Koei Canada. And it's one of those repetitive games, but try to get it done. You know, don't get bored from it. Just finish it ASAP and get it done. X-Men Origins, come on, man. You gotta get X-Men Origins done. See, that's easy. Oh, that's boring as shit. Everyone's missing the dog tags. Come on, you gotta step it up on that. At least when you do the dog tags, you can get what I do best and the other shit. Oh, that's easy. Max out all grades. I don't remember what that was. That's the last thing you should get. Everything else is easy, but try to get Wolverine done. Nice, I like this. All the X, I mean, sorry, all the WWE games, 100%. All WWE Platinum, nicely done. Nice, very fucking nice. X-Men Destiny, very nice. I like that. Zen Pinball, well, sucks for you if you have this on your list, but I'm sorry. Zombie Apocalypse, don't care. But yeah, that's it. It's Legend Killer Q8. This guy is a fucking insane trophy hunter. The most badass guy I ever fucking seen with the trophy list. If you guys want to add him, go ahead and add him. So make sure you don't. You make sure you didn't get that from me. Make sure you add me on Facebook. If you guys watching this, make sure you fucking add me on Facebook. That's when I'm actually active there. And yeah, this guy, he's pretty legit. Terminator Salvation kind of just slightly go down, but the Platinums I see, the Platinums I actually like, flew up. So, you know, he's actually fucking great. He's actually a good ass trophy hunter. He doesn't even have SOCOM plat. So, I mean, SOCOM Confrontation plat. So this guy's legit. Except he hacked Fuel. That's all I know. I think he hacked some other games, but I don't fucking care. But that's basically it. It's King Super One signing out. Hey everyone, this is King Super One, and now I'm doing Dark Jera. And basically, I met this guy through Quantum Theory. Actually, that's when I was boosting the whole Immortal rank, and that actually took me 6 months to fucking get. But yeah, we met him through there, and we had some communication, had slightly communication problems when it comes to some other people that were in the that were playing Quantum that we were playing Quantum Theory with. So and since then, you know, he had Immortal first, and
And then I had it second, but I got the platinum first. Then he actually got it, which some for some odd reason it was difficult for him, but it was actually slightly easy for me. But yeah, that's where I met him through, and he actually had a Facebook, so I added him from there. And since then, we've been boosting a lot of games like Dead Island, Portal 2. What else we did? Dead Island, Portal 2. I can't remember what else, but I can't remember what else. Oh, Resistance 3. We were gonna do SOCOM 4, but he managed to do it himself. And that's basically it. Maybe there'll be other games I know that we played together with, but I don't know. But anyways, and what's surprising to me that he's one of the guys that I don't see with Dotti 200%. What's going on here? Come on. You buy all these games, but you don't have Dotti 200%. What the fuck is going on here? If you have something against it, that's fine, but how the hell would you not have it? That's really fucking weird. So I'm gonna sit down for a little while, see if you actually get it. And I don't think so, but I think this guy's like in the top 25 trophy hunters in the world. Maybe I don't remember. I don't know, but he's really cool to talk to. Sometimes he always asks me about all these games, but I mostly work, so I can't really do anything about it. But okay, let's go down the list. Let's see. Oh yeah, I saw him recently play that. Congrats on that. Great job on 3-on-3. Nicely done, Prototype. Great job on that. Great job on Brotherhood. Just need to get the DLC. Africa. Don't know what's going on there, but I'm gonna ignore that. Alice, great job. Just need to get the DLC. At least know the story to the game. Great job on Alien Breed. I really like that. Alien vs. Predator. Good job on that. Alone in the Dark. Great job on that. Alpha Protocol. Well, I know that game is shitty as fuck, but well, I can't say anything about that. Anarchy. Great job on that. I don't know why would you buy this Japanese game, but okay, whatever. Army 2, good job. Get the DLC though. Assassin's Creed, great job on that. Great job on Astro Tripper through Back to the No, Bakugan. I don't care about that, but Back to the Future to Astro Tripper, great job on all that. Whoa, Arkham Asylum. Okay, what you need here? Because this is a platinum. This is an easy platinum for me. Okay, that's easy as shit. Okay, not easy, but somewhat easy. That's easy as shit. I guess you can't do free flows. It's not that hard. It's really not that hard. It's just shotgun all will piss you off, but that'll be it. But get Batman done. That's all you need is the fighting challenges. It's really not that hard. It's just shotgun all and Rumble in the Jungle piss you off. That's it. Great job on Battlefield 1943. Bad Company. We can probably boost on the online shit. That's probably all you need left. Let's see what you need here. You got all the online shit. Basically online shit. Yeah, that's basically it. Just need all the online shit and that's it. But we can probably boost on that someday. I don't know when if it's ever gonna happen. Bad Company 2, great job on that. Just need to get the DLC. Bayonetta, good job on that. Bejeweled 2. Let me guess. The two trophies you need is yep. The Hypercubes. Good luck on that. Great job on Ben 10. Fuck yes, you fucking got Bionic Commando 100%. Fuck yeah. Fucking love this guy. Yeah. Great job on that. Bionic Commando Rearmed. I think you need the challenge rooms. That's the. Yeah. These are the biggest bitch. Well, Cat Burglar's not that hard, but these are the biggest bitch. Especially a real challenge. I can't even fucking pass any challenges. But it's a bitch. So good luck with that. BioShock and BioShock 2, great job on these games. Just need to get DLC done now. Continuing shifts. Don't know why would you get that, but try to get that done since you have BlazBlue Platinum. Great job on that. Bomberman Ultra, great job. Borderlands, great job. And you got 100%. That's nicely done. Braid, halfway there. Try to get that done. Brink, you got DLC. I mean, you platinum the game, great job. But you need to get the DLC for it. Brutal Legend, great job on that. Just get the DLC. Bulasaur, great job. Just need to get DLC. Burns on your burner. Can't say anything about that. Burnout Paradise, great job on that. And you got the DLC. And oh yeah, you helped me out on this. For thank you very much for that.
Buzz Jr. Robo Jam, great job. You can get Monster Rally, which is another easy 100%, just to let you know. And Dino Den if you have a Europe account. Great job on Cabela's Big Game Hunter. I don't care about, I mean, these are Cabela's I don't care about. Maybe North American Ventures, that's the only one I will get, but great job on that. Call of Duty, all Call of Duty's great job, but I don't care much about it. Just need to get the DLC for Black Ops and World at War. Yeah, great job on Call of Juarez. I saw you playing the Cardinal. Great job on that. Yes, you have to fucking platinum an American game, just like Cabela's North American Ventures. Anything America that has America in it, you gotta platinum it. Great job on that. Great job on Cars 2. Don't care about that though. Castlevania, great job on that. Just need to get the DLC. Ooh, you have Cell Factor 100%. Nice, nice. I like that. Don't care about that. Clash of the Titans. Wow. Good luck with that. I know that's a time-consuming game. Don't care. Comic Crash, you're almost halfway there. Try to get that done. Comic Zone, great job on that. Constant Quest, get this done. I know this DLC. You probably 100%. It's just not the DLC. Yeah, it looks like it. Yeah, you 100%. You just need to get the DLC, basically. So try to get that at least. Crash Commando, nicely done that. Great job. I like that. Create easy platinum. You can try and probably get it. I saw Luigi K with this platinum, so try to get it done. Cross Edge, yeah, that's I don't know. It's a bitch. So it's pretty time consuming, and you have to play the game all over again. At least that's what I think. But yeah, I can't say anything about that. Don't care about these games. But Damnations, great job on that. Dante's Inferno, great job. Just need to get the DLC. It looks like you need the Trials of Saint Lucia. Have you done the Dark Forest? Oh, you did. Nice. Yes, you got the Dark Forest done. Probably had the Divine Edition then. But you need to get the Trials of Saint Lucia done. It's easy. I mean, not easy, but the trials are a bitch. But you can probably do that someday, maybe. Dark Souls. I'm not sure if you're working on that, but I don't know. I can't say anything else. At least try to get it done. Dark Void, great job. And you get the DLC. Yes, Darksiders. Fuck yes. Great job on that. Great job. Dead Island, I know. Oh yeah, this is a game we're both playing on we were supposed to play today, but I don't know what happened because I was off today, but I don't know what happened there. Dead Nation. But at least you're trying to get platinum the game though. Dead Nation, great job on that. Just need to get the DLC now. Dead Space, fuck yes. Fuck yes. Now, that's my game of the year 2008. I don't care what anyone says. It's my game of the year. I fucking love Dead Space. Fucking love it. Great job on that. Dead Space 2. Great job on that. Beat Hardcore Mode. That's really fucking good. Just need to get the DLC though. That's the problem. Extraction. Great job. Ignition. Great job. You have all DLC under. You have all DLC completed. Just need to get deals. Just need to get the. I mean, you have all Dead Space completed. Sorry. But you need to get the DLC for Dead Space 2, which is actually easy. Dead to Rights, great job. Need to get the DLC. Demon Souls, nicely done on that. Great job. Don't know if it's American, Japanese, or Europe, but great job on that. If it's American, that's really fucking good. That's really good. DOS EX, Human Revolution, great job on that. Just need to get DLC. I'm not sure if this game's a pain in the ass to platinum. I was actually thinking about platinuming it. Really, like on that 1 month, that RPG month, but I don't know. Digger HD, we could probably boost this, maybe. I don't know. The Sega 3, halfway there, trying to get it done at least. I know it's an RPG game, it's a pain in the ass, but try to get it done. Good luck on Dragon Age Origins. I know the game's boring. I don't know anything about Dragon Ball. I think it was hard. I think it's a hard game, so good luck on that. Duke Nukem Forever, great job. Since you get the DLC now. Dungeon Siege. Oh yeah, you asked me about this. I actually have the game, so we can actually probably play it someday. It's just I really need to find time to actually play it. Dynasty Warriors 6, great job on that. Dynasty Warriors Gundam 2, good luck with that. That game is long as shit to platinum, so good luck with that. Eat Lead, great job on that. Elemental Monster, okay. I could say we can boost online, but we need tickets to play online, so. Yeah, I don't know anything. I don't want to say anything about that. Enslave, great job on that. Just need to get to DLC. Fear 2. good luck with that. Fear 3, you asked me about that. I don't have it, so good luck with that. I think One Chance for You have it, as far as I know, so ask them about it. Fairy Tail Fights, great job on that. Fallout 3, great job. Just need to get the DLC, and you're probably done. New Vegas, I don't know what's going on here, but at least work on Fallout 3, then New Vegas. Far Cry 2, good luck with that. Fat Princess, get that done. You're almost halfway, so try to get it done. I don't care about Friday Challenge. Final Fantasy, good luck with that. Flower, great job on that. Free Realms, can't sing about that. Frog Returns, good. Great job. Great job. Fuel, let me check one little thing. Yep, that's a hack. Absolute hack. GeForce, don't care, don't care. Ghostbusters, great job on that. I know that game's a bitch. Nicely done. God of War, great fucking job. Good job. I fucking like that. All the God of War and Golden Axe. That's great. That's great. And you have Golden Axe 100%. That's really great. At least you're better than Grisys. Someone I have on my friend list. You suck ass at fucking Sonic 2. Good luck with that. Gunstar Heroes, great job. Okay, now you're a faggot. You're officially a faggot for having Hannah Montana, the movie Platinum. I don't even care if you have a girlfriend. I don't even care if you have a sister. I don't even care if you have a fucking daughter. You don't fucking plat this game. You're a fucking faggot for even Platinum in this game. Don't even do that. Don't even fucking do that. That's sad. That's sad to see Hannah Montana. Boo! I don't care about Harry Potter. Heavy Rain, great job on that. I don't know why would you have high velocity bowling, but I guess... Try to get it done, I guess. I don't know. Don't care about how Train Dragon. Oh, this is also a game I helped you on also. We both helped each other on. Actually, I can easily platinum the game now. But great job on Haunted Demon Forge. I at least need to get the game done. I never see anyone 100% Hydrophobia, but try to get it done. Ice Age 3, I don't care about that. Ico, try to get that done. You're halfway there. Get it done. Nice job on Infamous. I like that. Just need to get Festival of Blood, which is easy 100%. So try to get that. I don't care about Iron Man. Bloodstone. I know me and you are playing this game for a little bit. Let me see if you have all the online trophies. Nope. I think that's all you need. Yeah, that's basically all you need. It's just an online trophy, and then you're basically done. Got team level 8, one level 8, and then all the weapon medals and all the fucking game medals. That's a bitch to do. Trust me, I was playing online like months ago, and it was a bitch. But people still play it, though. Avatar, I don't care about that. Don't care about Jurassic the Hunter. Just Cause 2. They're like one of the few that does not have this game platinum. Try to get that platinum. I don't know, why would you buy this game? It's freaky as shit. I went to my friend's house to see this game. It's like, what the fuck is this? Okay, anyways, Killzone 2, great job on that. I like that 66%. Leave it there, but get the DLC though. I'm not joking. If you want to leave it there, that's fine. That's great. That's cool too. Killzone 3, great job on that. Actually, Killzone 2, I'm not going to say, absolutely fantastic job on that. Fantastic job. Great job on that. That game's a bitch to platinum. It really is. And just the online trophies is just a bitch. Killzone 3, great job on that. Just need to get the DLC. I know it's easier than Killzone 2, but try to get it done. Try to get the DLC, I mean. LA Noire, great job on that. Just get the DLC. Last Rebellion, great job. Letting Go, nice. Nice. I saw you were playing it earlier. Wanted to play with you, but actually, when did you get the multiplayer trophy? Did I still know you at the time? Oh yeah, I did. So yeah, great job on that though. Great job. Don't care about the Leisure Suit Larry. Don't care. Lingering Shadows. Great job on that. I like that 100%. Ludwig Planet. Nicely done on that. Nicely done. And you got the DLC. Great job. Ludwig Planet 2. Okay, don't know what's going on here, but you gotta get that done. Trying to get it done. Good luck with Lost Planet 2. Don't know about that. Don't care about that. Mafia 2. Great job on that. Just need to get the DLC. Don't care about that. Majin. Great job on that. I know Hitcam actually got this game platinum too. He recently got a platinum. At least he went back on trophies, I guess. I don't know what's going on with him, but great job on this game platinum. Good luck on Marvel. I don't care about that. Marvel's Capcom 2. At least you're halfway there. Let's see what you have. You got the four main trophies. Oh, you got basically all the single player. You just need all the online shit. Nice. Nice. Oh, one more fucking trophy on this. Let's see what you need. Oh, yeah. Good luck with that. Good luck with that. Great job on Marvel Alliance 2. I know DLC is kind of dead, so can't say anything about that. Mass Effect 2, great job on that. Just need to get the DLC, I guess the rival DLC. And then you can play Mass Effect 3 happily. But, yeah. Mayhem 3D, great job on this. I was actually thinking about buying this game. This was because I was considering making this game my first Evolve game platinum. Instead of making Terminator Salvation. Since Evolve Games made like 3 or 2 games, Mayhem H3D was like is one of the games they made. Next to Terminator Salvation. I was actually going to get this as my first Evolve game platinum, but, you know, I'm not getting Terminator Salvation platinum. I never will. Mineral on the front line. You're almost there. Try to get that done. Let's see what else. What do you need? That's probably that one gold trophy. Maybe beat hard mode, I guess. Yeah, just beat the game on hard mode, basically. That's basically it. But, get that done. Try to beat hard mode. Medal of Honor, great job on that. Nicely done. Mega Mind, great job. Mercenaries 2, great job. Good luck on Midnight Club. We can probably boost them there. I know you're working on Mind Jack. I wish I could help you, but I don't have the game anymore. So, good luck on that. But I'll actually, it's not bad of a platinum. Just let me see if you have that one trophy. Oh, you don't have it. Well, good luck with that. That's a bitch. Gunreal Guru is a bitch. You probably watch my videos to know how to get it, but that's the only way to get it, I think. I don't know. But anyways, Mini Ninjas, great job on that. Mirror's Edge, halfway there. Try to get that done. Modern Combat Domination, well, I was considered thinking about buying the game, but I decided not to because I don't know. I had fun playing the demo, but that was it. Modern Warfare 2, great job in that. I don't know why you don't have Modern Warfare 3, but great job, though. Modern Nation Race is nicely fucking done. Great job. I like that. Just need to get the DLC. That's the problem, though. Hopefully, the developer is still working on this game. I'm not sure they are anymore, but maybe. I don't care about that. Mortal Kombat, good luck with that. NK vs DC. Let me see if you at least have any combos. And you don't. Well, good luck with that. Mushroom Wars. Can't sing about that. I think that game is easy platinum. No, I don't remember it. I know it has online trophies. So good luck with that. I don't care about that. Namco, what the hell's going on here? Come on, man. You gotta play that Pac-Man game to get those trophies. So get it done. Great job, Naruto. I like that 66%. Leave it that way. Is this game a platinum? Oh, it does. I don't even know that. But try to get it done, though. But I like that 66%, though. Naughty Bear. Ooh. I need to check one thing. If you have those online shit. Fuck, you do. God damn it. Ah. Damn, you already got them. Fuck. I wanted to boost for that online trophies, but I guess you already got them. So, whatever. The NBA Jam, I know I saw you working on this. Great job on that. I don't care about NBA Live. I know the servers is dead, but great job on that. Leaf Speed Shift. This is actually easy platinum. You should actually get this done. So, try to get it done. And you need to get a Hard Pursuit since you have Undercover Platinum. But get Shift done. I know you're not halfway, but it's a really easy game. So, get it done. Maybe we can boost online for someday. Maybe. I don't know. Undercover, don't care about it, but great job on it. Nier, great job on that. Ninja Gaiden 2, or Gaiden, I like to call it Gaiden. You have that one gold trophy. If you do, you're probably set for platinum. Oh, no, you don't. But you fucking... Oh, you fucking glitched this. Yeah, I did the same thing, so I wouldn't bitch about it, but... At least you're like halfway there. I'm not even close. Nobi Nobi Boy, great job. Nova Strike, you're almost there. Try to get it done.
I don't care about this game, but I know it's a hard platinum, but great job on that. Don't care about Overlord. Good luck with Ping. Good luck with Pixel Junk. Good luck with that too. Good luck with all these three games. Good luck with that. Don't care about that. You're almost done with Plants vs. Zombies. See what you need. Oh, just survive wave 40 waves, I guess. That's the only thing you probably need, but I don't know. Try to get it done. You just need to get that one trophy left. This is actually easy platinum. So try at least get this game. I know I played it once. I just never wanted to play it again, but I'm gonna have to go back to it someday. Maybe I'll get a PlayStation Move required game platinum. My first PlayStation Move game platinum, maybe. I don't know. Maybe in the future. Portal 2, I helped you. Yeah, I remember helping you on this. Did not want to do Still Alive. Sorry about that. That trophy is a pain in the ass, but great job on Portal 2. Prince of Persia. Well, I don't care about it, but get the DLC done. At least great job on that. I like all these Prince of Persia games. I like that. Great job on all these Prince of Persia games. Pure, let me see if you have that one online trophy. Oh, fuck, you have the underdog trophy. Damn. If you can help me out on that, that'll be really great, but try to get it done. You at least got the online shit done, so get it done. Don't care what Quantum Stones. Quantum Theory. Great job on that. Great fucking job on that. You're officially one of the few people who actually has this game platinum. Great job. That's nice. It's really nice. Ragdoll Kung Fu, you're halfway there. Try to get that done. Rage, great job on that. Nicely done. Let me see if you hacked this, because I know people have been hacking this game. Oh, no, you didn't. That's all I need to know. Don't care about Rango. Ratchet and Clank, great job on that. And you got All for One. What the fuck? When did you get this? Wow. Oh, great job on it though. Great job. Red Dead. That's like the one game you don't have platinum. What the hell? At least try to get this game done. At least try to get it done. Try. We can probably both play online. I don't even know if we can boost on it, but I know we need that posse. I know you need that. Probably need that posse trophy. Hopefully, you don't have it. Because if you don't, I need that too. Oh, you just do co-op shit. That's it. Probably just play a game, do co-op, and then that's it. Well, okay. Rift Faction, great job, and you get the DLC. All three of these games, good job. Good job on that. Just need to get the DLC. Resident Evil 5, do you have Versus at least? And you do. God damn it. And you got the trophy. Fuck. Ah, god damn it. At least if you can at least help me on it, I'll be really fine, but great job on it though. Resistance 2 and 3. Great job on it. I know I helped you on Superhuman on Resistance 3. Great job on that. I tell you the truth, I actually did not got the Superhuman trophy, but I can get it all by myself because Superhuman Resistance 2 was a piece of cake for me. So great job on that. Yeah, great job on Resistance 2 and 3. I don't even know about anything about that game, so I'll skip that. Rogue Warrior, great job on that, but I don't care about it much. Sackboy, try to get that 100%. You got Little Big Planet 100%. You need to get 2 in this game. Sacred 2. I can't say anything about that. Nice job on Stamina Max. I know you were playing it. So great job on that. Don't care about Saw. We can boost on Section 8 if you want. I know the game's like highly online, so we can probably boost on that. Yeah. Good luck with this game. I know it's a fucking long as shit game to plat. Great job on Skank or Shank. Sorry, Shank. Great job on that. Shrek Forever After. Great job on that. Singularity. Nicely done on that. Nicely done. Nice job on all Sly games. Nicely done. I like that. And so Comfort. I'm sorry I couldn't help you on this game, but at least you got the platinum. So great job on that. I want to check one thing about this game. Yep, and it's a hack. Sega All-Star Racing, great job on that. Nicely done. Okay. All right. I can see you having the easy ass Sonic games platinum, but you don't have the 100 the PSN ones. What's going on here? Come on. Let's see what you have in Sonic 2. Obviously, you got that. And you even win fucking 10 versus multiplayer. It's so fucking easy. Come on, try to get it done, man. Try to get that game done. You're almost there. I mean, sorry, you're not even almost there. You're like a quarter, 10% there. So, well, obviously, but
Try to get it done, man. Try to get at least any Sonic game. Let's try to beat the game at least. So make me happy. But get these Sonic games 100%. Even Sonic Adventure. Come on, the first trophy. You meet Tails. All you gotta do is beat the island thing. Bam, trophy. Not that hard. It's so easy. So get these Sonic games done. Spare parts. Great job on that. Splunker HD. Good luck with that. That game is already a bitch to me. Spider-Man, great job on that. I don't care much about it, but great job on it, though. Splatterhouse, great job on that. Nicely done. I like that. Split Second, halfway there. Try to at least get it done. Sports Champions, well, I can't think about that.
Stacking, fuck yeah. 3%, fuck yeah.
But try to get it done at least. Nicely done on Star Wars. I don't care about the Clone Wars, but nicely done on these two Star Wars games. Okay, my TV's going crazy. Street Fighter, good luck with that. You probably need the trials because I don't even have to check. Streets of Rage 2, what do you need here? Oh, the high score. Good luck with that. I actually glitched the shit out of it to the point where I actually got the trophy. And I have a 100% video coming soon for that. So, yeah. Super Stardust, great job on that. You probably have all of it except the DLC. Oh, you actually do have DLC. Oh, Late Boomer. Good luck with that. That's the one trophy I'll piss you off. The other trophy is actually easy. Street Fighter 4, good luck with that. Superstar V8 Racing, I'm surprised you don't have this game Platinum. I'm trying to at least get this game Platinum. I know it's easy Platinum. But I don't like the way the racing physics are. It's at least better than Days of Thunder, but this one is a piece of shit. Swords and Soldiers, I don't know about that game. I don't care. Tekken 6, great job. You can just get Tekken Tag and the other game. Boo! You have Hannah Montana in this fucking piece of shit. Come on, man. Come on. You're making me sad. Quantum Energy just put a smile on my face, but this game makes me sad. Come on. Riddick, let's see what you need here. I can say good luck with that, but that's basically what I'm going to say. I'm actually almost done with online. Oh, you got some of this shit done. Nice. Oh, you just get kills. That's it. But good luck with that. You have the Eye of Judgment. Are you even... Is this game even... Is the server even alive in this game? I always want to get it, but I'm not even sure what the fuck it is. But anyways, good luck with that. Got the Godfather, good. Oh, great job on that. Ooh, King of Fighters. Let's see what you need here. I probably can't tell. Maybe Perfect Fighters is the only trophy. See, you got online done. Oh, that's easy. If that's the last trophy you need, that's fucking easy. Just pick Leon and do the spam the fucking down punch thing. I made a YouTube video of it. Check it out. It's fucking easy. You easily plan this game. Damn, that's all you need? Holy shit. I don't care about this game, but Conquest, great job on that. I was thinking about getting this game, but I decided not to, so fuck it. I know you 100% the first episode. That's obviously what you did, but try to get at least get the other ones. I actually bought this when it was on sale, so...
Sorry, I'm tired. Oh,
Trying to get the other games. I don't know if it's still on sale. Saboteur, great job on it, but I don't care about it. Thor, I don't care about it, but great job on that. Turtles in Time, try to get this done. You need one more trophy to survive thing. Just try to get that done. Great fucking job on Tomb Raider. Great job on all of that. Great job. Now you're ready for the 2012 Tomb Raider game. Tornado Outbreak. Yeah, you're almost there. Try to get it done. I know the game... I think this game is somewhat difficult, but try to get it done. Toy Story 3, great job on that. Nicely done. Those movies fucking awesome. Don't care about Transformers. Try to get War for Cybertron. And get this DLC for Revenge of the Fallen. Get the DLC for that and get War for Cybertron. But great job on it, though. Trying, great job on that. Trine 2 is actually a very easy platinum, so try at least get Trine 2. It's understandable that $15 is too much for that game, but I don't know. I feel the same way, but try to get that game, though. Look at our Trivia Pursuit. Tron Evolution, great job on that. Nicely done on it. Nicely done. Two Worlds 2. Oh yeah, you were talking to me about this, but I didn't have it installed. I'm not sure if you could help me out with online share, but at least help me out on it, maybe. I don't know. Help me out. Well, good luck at USC. Okay, I like that. Great job on Uncharted 2. Great job. Nicely done. And you got the DLC for Uncharted 2. Great. That's fucking good. But Uncharted 3, where the hell is it, man? Where the hell is it? Where's Uncharted 3 at? You gotta get that game, man. Gotta get it. And platinum that game. Uno, good luck with that. Let me see if you have the... Yeah, that's basically all you need. So good luck with that. Unreal Tournament 3, nicely done on that. Nicely fucking done. Great job. I actually like that. I really like that. Congrats on that, man. Congrats. Don't care about up. Venetica, great job on that. I'll sooner or later get this game platinum. Sooner or later play. I don't even play it yet, but try. But good job. Don't want to. Great job on that, but I don't care about it. Warhawk, you're halfway there, but good luck with that. Watchmen, I guess. Great job on Wet. Nicely done in that game. Nicely done. Want to check one little thing. What the fuck? Oh, wait. Yeah, it looked like you hacked. Yeah, he hacked this. It's definitely a hack. This is definitely a hack. Let me see. Hey, look like he legitimately beat the game. Oh, he probably went through easy mode, beat the game. I actually went through hard mode, beat the game, and then hack it later. But this guy actually hacked it after he beat easy mode. It looked like it. Yeah, he just beat easy, beat normal, beat... Yeah, there's no way you can do that. Oh, wait. He beat easy and then hard. What the fuck? Yeah, that's definitely a hack. That's a hack. It's a hack. It looked like he just went legit. Hack a little bit. Went for the hardest trophy and then went for the easy shit. I don't know. Wheel man, good luck with that. But I see no one with this game plan. I don't know what's going on here. I don't know if there's any online trophies for this. Yeah, this is single player shit. What the wild things are, good luck with... Well, I mean, sorry, congrats on that. Wipeout HD, good luck on that, but we can probably boost for the online shit. Let me see if you do have it. Oh, yeah, you do. Damn, lucky bastard. Oh, you didn't get that. You probably just play online matches and you win. Oh, nice job. But good luck with that. Wolfenstein, great job on that. And Wolfenstein 3D, both of them, actually. Great job. Wolverine, great job on that. Worm Stew, try to get that done. Try at least get the plat this game. But I know online's a pain in the ass. Let me see if you actually have them.
That's easy.
It's click 6 health grace with one worm. Oh. You got the easy shit. You didn't get the hard ass shit like these gold trophies. Yeah. You gotta get those gold trophies, Dan. Good luck with that. I don't think I want to help you on that. That's just a bitch for me. Great job on all WWE. Just need to get WWE 12 and All Stars. Great job on X Blades. Now you're ready for Blades of Time. Great job on X Men Destiny. I saw you playing it earlier. Flatten that shit fast. And that's basically it. I don't know what the hell this is. And every time I look at this game, it looks like Cowboy Bebop, the game. I don't even know if it is. But I know this is the easy-ass Japanese game. I don't know if it's still in store. I think it's gone now. But, that's it. That's Dark Jera. If you guys want to add him, go ahead and add him. Make sure you add me on Facebook. If you guys watching this video, and that's basically it. And about me, he's a master trophy hunter. So sooner or later, he's gonna catch up to Duck360 and Hakum, and I think he has potential to actually catch up to them. So 181 platinums, and that's Dark Jera. So that's basically it. This is King Super One, and I'm signing out. I am King Super Wong. Beyond, and beyond that face,
Super Wong.
Beyond Twitter, because I am Super Wong.
Hey everyone, this is King Super Wong, and now I'm doing Demon Dragon 777. Now, I met this guy through an actual game called Ratchet Deadlock, and since then we've been friends ever since that game. And you know, I have, he was like one of my first friends on PS3, and basically like I know him for a long time, and also with other people too, and that's all I can remember. So that's all I can remember about Demon Dragon. I mean, yeah, he's one of the few people I have as a PSN friend for a long ass time. So does Major Nuke, so does Suppression, Yorkie, you know, those, and those other people. And that's all I can say about Demon Dragon. But I know Demon Dragon is one of those guys who think he's like the best in the world in Call of Duty. So if you guys are a big Call of Duty fan, add him. You know, you guys can play with him if you want, because this guy claims he's the best Call of Duty guy in the world. Like him and Yorkie think that they're like the best Call of Duty people ever. But go ahead and add him if you want. Also, he's been bitching at me about some of the platinums he have that I don't have, that he thinks is like the greatest thing ever. Even there's like one platinum he keeps, there's like one platinum he actually got that I was actually impressed on. But we'll get to that. I'll talk about it and get to that later. But let's see what he has that I don't have, that I'll probably get the same thing as he does. But and see what's going on here. But let's get this started, shall we? And let's see what we got. Astro Tripper. Well, you know, I have 100% and you don't. So get that done. Let's see what you need here. You fucking serious? You hear me get... What? You suck ass, Demon. You suck ass. Get Astro Tripper done. You don't even have 100% on Bomberman Ultra. You suck ass. Wow. Get these games done. What is this? Even get that? Okay, come on. Dude, you have the easiest ones ever. Yeah, all the online shit, but not the bronze and the custom balls. Seriously? I should rub Astro Tripper and Bomberman Ultra in your face. I should rub these two games in your face already. You don't even have these 100%. That's sad. Get those done, though. Good luck on Birds on Your Burn. Call it a classic. What the fuck? Get that done. I see you have Dark Souls Platinum. You don't have a Dark Call of Duty Classic Platinum? Come on, get that done. Since you claim that you're the best in the world and you love Call of Duty. I mean, you love fucking Call of Duty, for God's sake. Why don't you get this Platinum? So get that done. Black Ops. Great job on the Platinum. Nicely done. Get the DLC. We can probably play the DLC if you want. I don't care. But I want to get that shit done ASAP. So, let's do the DLC anytime you want to do it. World at War. Great job on the Platinum. And you got the DLC done. Nicely done. I'm not sure if I was playing with you at the time, but I don't remember. I probably don't care, but great job on that. Catherine, you're almost halfway on that, so try to get that done. I know that game's a bitch, so get it done. Critter Crunch, you better fucking 100% this game. I'll slap the shit out of you if you don't. You better fucking 100% it. Really fucking good game. Really good. But great job on Crystal Defenders. I think you're the first one in this video to get this game 100%. So congrats on that, and great job on that. Great job, Crystal Defenders. Nicely done. I know, I think I'm halfway on it, like 50%. I'm not sure, but I'll get that done though. Dark Souls. Great job on Dark Souls. Great fucking job on Dark Souls. Nicely done. I want to check one little thing. Okay, we're making sure you didn't fuck. Holy shit! You plan until later. He took a break 2 months later. Oh, okay. So great job on Dark Souls. Great fucking job. That's actually one of the impressed platinums he actually had. But that's not the one I was talking about. So great job on Dark Souls. Dead Nation. I'm not sure who you were playing this with, but at least try to get it done. You're almost halfway there, so get that done. Great fucking job on Dead Space. Great job.
Dead Space is really fucking good. Everyone should get this game platinum, no matter what. Get it done. Everyone who doesn't have a platinum, get it done. But great job on Dead Space Platinum. Great job. Sorry. Okay, Dead Space 2. You're halfway there. Try to get that done. Hardcore could be a bitch, though. But try to get that done. Great job on Extraction, though. And trying to get Ignition, since that's kind of, that was free when you pre-ordered Dead Space 2. But I don't know. But get Ignition at least 100%. Try to get the game, though. But great job on Extraction. Nicely done. Demon's Souls. Great job on Demon's Souls. Nicely done that platinum. That's really fucking good. Dragon Age 2, great job on that. Just need to get the DLC though, and yeah, just get the DLC on it, and that's basically it. Great job on Dragon Age Origins, great fucking job. You actually beaten Major Nuke on this game. Yeah, you actually beaten Nuke on this game for platinum, and no, Nuke couldn't even finish it because it was boring as hell. I don't know how would you sit down, dedicate your time to even play Dragon Age Origins. I don't even want to. I'm too scared to even buy the game sometimes. But, great job on Dragon Age Origins and the DLCs. Great job on that. Flow, I mean, I heard it's an easy 100% game, so at least try to get that done. I don't know. Okay, dude. Oh, okay, I'm about to say. I thought you didn't know how God of War 1 for a second. Until I realized I forgot I was too fucking tired to see this. But, great job on God of War 1 and 2. Just need to try to get God of War 3 Platinum. No, the game's not that hard. It's actually easy. The collectibles will probably piss you off a little bit, but God of War 3, get that done, and then get the Origins Collection. I think those are way easier than 3, but, you know, get 3 done, then the Origins Collection. So get this God of War done. But great job on 1 and 2. Nicely done. Greed Corp, good luck with that. That game's confusing as hell. Great job on Infamous. Nicely done. The stars are probably a bitch for you, but great job on that. Literally Planet, great fucking job on that. Nicely done. And you got the DLC, so that's really fucking good. Madden NFL 10, great job on that. I'm not sure if DLC is online, so try to at least get that done. If not, I know the servers are dead, so if you can't get it, that's tough luck for you. Modern Warfare 2 and Modern Warfare 3, great job on these two Call of Duty games. Nicely done. Mortal Kombat, you're almost there. Let's see what you need. You're almost done with this game, so I'm going to see what you need from here. This is the Kung Fu. Oh, wow, you're set for plat. You're set for plat. Get that done. Really fucking easy, though. Get it done. Picture Junk Monsters. Good luck with that. Ragdoll Kung Fu. I think that's an easy 100%. I'm not sure, but try to get that done. Resistance 2. Let's see what you need here. Actually, I still have the game, so I'll probably play with you. If you want, yeah, you need Killing Machine. That's probably the only thing you need. So get that done. If you want to play Resistance 2, let me know. I'll probably play with you a little bit. But get Resistance 2 done. Since that's the only trophy you need, get that done. Resistance 3, you're halfway there, so try to get that done. I'm not sure what you need. I'm not gonna check. So get that done. Rock Band 2, good fucking luck with that. But since you're halfway on it, try to get that done. Shatter. You're almost done with this. Let's see what you need here. Oh, good fucking luck with that. Good luck with that. Okay, Sonic the Hedgehog, 90%. I like this. Let me see what you did here. You beat the first level. Beat that. Okay, you step it up. You actually step it up on Sonic 1. I like that. I really fucking like that. You actually step it up. Unlike everyone else who gets 5 or 10% just for being the fucking first level. But you know, it's whatever. At least you step it up on Sonic the Hedgehog. So at least try to get this done. Not sure if you're a big Sonic fan or not. Get that done. Super Stardust, good fucking luck with that game. Okay, that's really good. You don't even have Terminator Salvation. That's really fucking good. That's really fucking good. Keep that up. Keep it up. Don't even fucking buy the game at all. Don't listen to anyone say, oh, Terminator Salvation is easy platinum. Fuck those guys. Okay. Fuck those guys who are turning Salvation Platinum. If they have the Platinum and they tell you to get it, block them and delete them. Don't even talk to them again. If they have Hannah Montana Platinum, just call them fag. Just call them gay. That's his new name. Gay. But anyways, Dexter Neal. Good fucking luck with this game. Let's see what you need here. Yeah. Concentric Claw is annoying. Total Recall. Oh, yeah, I have a video of that. That's easy as shit.
Online, I don't have the game anymore, so I can't really help you on that. Level 7. What is level 7? I can't remember what level 7 was. If I still had the game, I wouldn't know, but get that done, and good luck on Classic Class. That's all I gotta say. Actually, I have the video for level 7, so just use that. I think it's the one with the huge ass maze, and you have to go through all that crap. I don't remember what level 7 was, but you're almost done with Dexter. You'll at least try to get it done, but if not, good fucking luck with that. Ninja Turtles, the only thing that'll be hard for you is the survive thing, so try to get Ninja Turtles done. But that's basically it. Uno, good luck with that. Warhawk, good luck with that. And here's the platinum. I'm actually impressed. Oh, you actually have Wipeout HD Platinum. That's really fucking good. That's probably your second, maybe your third impressed platinum in ever. Wipeout, Dragon Age Origins, and what was the other one? Dark Souls. Those three are like the most impressive ones you have. Dead Space obviously is another impressive, not impressive, but a proud one. It's a proud platinum. You gotta get that game platinum no matter what. But great fucking job on Wipeout. I know you're working your ass off in this game. I don't know how the fuck can you actually fucking play that game. But I get pissed off when I play it. I don't know how the fuck can you actually withstand doing this. But I really got pissed off when I played it. So, great fucking job on this. I'm gonna check one little thing. Oh yeah, you even got the DLC. No, I forgot about that. You even got the DLC. So great job on Wipeout. Nicely fucking done. Worms, you're halfway there. Let me see what you need. Oh, that's easy. Oh, the online shit. I don't even have the game anymore, so I can't really say anything about that. But you're halfway there on Worms, so get that done. So anyways, that's Demon Dragon. That's your trophies. If you guys want to add them, go ahead and add them. Just make sure you didn't hear that from me. Make sure you guys add me on Facebook, and that's basically it. So this is King Super One, and I'm signing out.
I am King Super One, behind and beyond that Facebook. Beyond Twitter, because I am Super One.
Hey everyone, this is King Super One, and now I'm doing Campanario, or Campanario. I think that's how you say his name. But let's see. I met this guy. Basically, I felt like helping people out on Quantum Theory that one day, and I kind of joined a text chat. And when I joined the text chat, he was actually in there, and I guess he was spamming texts saying he loved my Quantum Theory videos that I actually post on YouTube, man. He absolutely loved them, period. And I decided to help him out and some bunch of other friends. And one thing I didn't know, he's like 100%, he speaks Spanish and he barely knows English, but he told me that he's actually learning English. Well, I think he did an exam and actually passed it. So congrats on the exam for passing English. But and since then I added him. He wanted me to add him. I added him, and we've been cool since. He helped me out on Earthworm Jim. What else we did? I wanted to help him on Soul Calibur 5, but I guess he got people who help him. I think that's it. That's all I can remember. I think there were other games we did, but I don't remember. But oh yeah, he helped me on Bullet Star. There we go. Yeah, he helped me on that also. He actually helped me, to show me what to do, and yeah, that's basically it. So that's where I met him by. He had a Facebook, add him through there, and that's it. So I'm just gonna go through the list now. Let's see. You got Assassin's Creed 2, nicely done. Great job on that. Make sure, I mean, if you're an Assassin's Creed fan, get Brotherhood and Revelations, but that's me. But I'm not really a big fan of it all either. But it's good that you have Assassin's Creed 2, so good job on that. Battlefield 3, great job on that. Nicely done. Just make sure you get the DLC and get it done. So great job on Battlefield 3, though. Actually, if you have Bad Company 2, try to get that in 1943. Those are easy. Those are actually easy, very easy. But no, I mean, Bad Company 2 is not that. It's not easy. It's just, the online trophies you gotta knock off first. But 1943 is easy, and Bad Company 2 is moderate, I guess to say. But you know what I mean. Bulletstorm, great job on that. Oh, thank you for your help on getting some of the trophies for that. But great job on Bulletstorm Platinum. I see done. Just need to get the DLC. The DLC could actually help a lot. Castlevania, great job on that. I know you said you really fucking love this game, and that's really good. You 100% this, and yeah, you 100% it. You got the DLC. You got everything done. So that's really fucking good. Great job on that. Nice. Crisis, great job on Crisis. Nicely done. Not sure if Delta difficulty was a pain in the ass for you, but great job on that. Dante's Inferno, great job on that. Nicely done. Need to get the DLC. Maybe we can play DLC if you want. I know the trial, the St. Lucia is gonna be a pain in the ass, so good luck. I don't know if you want to do it, we can do it. Dark Souls, I guess that's your next game you're working on, so I'm not really gonna say anything about that. Great job on Darksiders. Nicely done. Great job. Really fucking good game. Everyone should get this game platinum. It's really fucking good. Can't wait for Darksiders 2. Detonation, great job on that. Nicely done. Need to get the DLC though. I don't know if it's easy or hard, but get the DLC though. Demon Souls, great job on that. You said you needed help on it, but I didn't know much about the game because I was just running through it. I don't know anything about it. I had to look through the wiki, for I had to look through the wiki to know what the fuck am I supposed to do to plat this game. And some people, and I only had like two people who tried to help me failed. One person actually helped me and actually helped me got the platinum. But great job on Demon Souls, nice. The Earthworm Jim, great job on that. And also thanks for your help for doing that number one trophy, that being number one, the leaderboard trophy. I can now actually easily 100%. It's just I don't know how hard, single player is as much. So I'll try and get it done. One thing I'm impressed, you platinum F1 2010. Now I know that game takes a fuckload of time to platinum. Great job. That's an impressed platinum. But 2011 is actually easier. I'm not gonna. That's not really impressive, but great job on 2011. But 2010, that's really fucking good. You platinum it. Really good. Great fucking job on that. You're probably the first one's video that actually got this platinum. This and 2011. I think someone had Ferrari, but I don't remember. But great job on the F1 games. Great job, especially 2010. That's really fucking good. Ferrari. I don't know much about the game. It's one of those European games. We don't get. I may. I was actually thinking about getting the game, but I'm not sure. So I'm skipping that. Well, actually, great job on it. Sorry. Flower. Great job on that. I know the game is very boring to you. I'm not sure if you really like the game, but it's boring to me. So, great job on Flower. Great job on fucking God of War. Great fucking job. I really like that. All these God of War games, that's really good. Looking at your trophy list, it looks like you're trying to be a completionist. But great job on this. I haven't seen any game that you haven't need to complete except Dark Souls, but I skipped that. So, but great job on God of War. That's really fucking good. Great job. Gran Turismo 5, great job on that. Nicely done. I don't know if that's longer than F1 2010 or shorter, but I know that this was your before I met you. I think this was a platinum you got, and then you had Quantum 3 platinum. So great job on that game. Great job on Harry Potter, but I don't care much about it. Oh, here we go. We got Infamous and Lego Star Wars. Looks like you're not a completionist. You got to get these two games done. I'm not sure if you're working on them, but those 1% cannot be there. But great job, LA Noire, though. Great job. Just need to get the DLC and move on, getting 100%. But work on Legos and Infamous. You need to work on those two games. Dark Souls, I'm gonna skip because it looks like that will be your next plan. I'm not sure though. But anyways, Mafia 2, great job on that. Nicely done. You just need to get the DLC. And also I forgot to tell you, I forgot to mention to you guys, today is actually his birthday. February 22nd is actually
his birthday today. So happy birthday to you. Hopefully you get more platinums as you move on with life and shit. Yeah, that's basically it. But anyways, let's get back to the point. Modern Warfare 2, great job on that. Nicely done. I'm gonna check one little thing. I always check this one thing. Okay. Yep, legit. That's just legit. Great job, Modern Warfare 2. That's really good. Yeah, she got legit. Great job, Outrun Online Arcade. I know it's not in the store anymore. And I think online's unattainable. I mean, I don't think you can play online anymore. But great job, Outrun. You're probably the first person who actually 100% this. That's really fucking good. Great job on that. Great job on Quantum Theory. I know it helped you out on reaching Immortal Ring, so you better thank me for that. But you already did, so great job on that. Also, you try to be rank 1? Nope, I passed you on that. But now, I'm letting you know right now, someone actually passed me on rank 1. So if you have the game and you have other people who has it, I want to be rank 1 again. I'm just letting you know. But great job on Quantum Theory. That's really impressive. You're one of the few. You're probably the first Spain person from Spain who actually got this platinum. I'm not sure if you want me to tell you where you're from, but I'm kind of sorry if you get offended. But you know, great job on Quantum Theory though. Red Faction Armageddon. Oh yeah, that's another game you actually helped me on. Great job on that though. Thanks a lot for the. I don't remember what trophies you helped me on. I think it was the revives. But great job, and I mean, thank you very much for that, and great job for platinuming Red Faction Armageddon. But remember, you got to get the DLC to get it done. I think DLC is single player, so you can try and get it done. Resident Evil 5, great job on that. Need to get the DLC. I want to check one thing, if you have Versus DLC. Oh, no, you don't. Damn. Well, if you ever get the DLC, let me know. We can do Versus. We need like 4 people to get the team shit done. But great job on Resident Evil 5. Resistance 2 and 3, great job on these games. Great job. Nicely done. Especially Resistance 2. That's really fucking good. You got Resistance 2 Platinum. So great job. Soul Calibur 5, great job on that. I know you're in the top 50 Platinums. I know you're in the top 50 in the world to plat Soul Calibur 5. So congratulations on that, and great fucking job for platinum this game. And I don't think you told me congratulations, but you better tell me that. But anyways, great job on that. Don't care much about Star Wars, but great job on that. Ooh, Streets of Rage 2. That's really fucking good. Great job on that. Nicely done. I'm not sure if you did the glitch, you know, to get the 8,000 points, but that's what I did. So great job on that. Superstars HG, nicely fucking done. Really fucking good. I'm impressed you 100% this. You're like 4 trophies that really pissed me off. Especially Late Boomer. That was one of them that pissed me off. But great job on Superstar Dust. That's really fucking good. Boo! Don't know why would you get this game platinum. Anyways, I don't know Trivial Pursuit. You told me you were playing with your family on this game, but I don't know. Great job on that, though. I'm skipping that. I don't care. Great job on Uncharted. Uncharted 1, 2, and 3. Nicely done. Great job on that. That's really fucking good to get these game platinum. But try to get the DLC on Uncharted 2. I mean, maybe if you want to boost on this on Uncharted 2, we can boost if you want. But, you know, try to get the DLC on Uncharted 2. And really, really great job on getting Uncharted get platinums. The Uncharted platinums. Yeah. Okay, I was gonna fuck up again, but great job on that. Nicely done. Yeah, that's it. So that's Campanario. I don't know. That's how you say his name. But that's his video. And happy birthday to you. And as of the date I upload this video, happy birthday. And if you don't know the date I upload this video, check out the date on my YouTube page, wherever the fuck it is on the video. But happy birthday, hope you have a great time. I hope you enjoyed this video. And for those of you who are watching this, if you guys want to add them, go ahead and add them. Just obviously make sure you know you didn't get it from me. And make sure you guys add me on Facebook, and that's basically it. So this is King Super One. I'm signing out, and happy birthday.
I am King Super One.
Beyond Earth, and beyond that thing,
super
fun. Beyond Twitter, because I am super one.
Hey everyone, this is King Super One, and now I'm doing I Jag
Cornholio.
I don't even know how you say his first name. I dot Tig. I don't know. People have just weird names. I like the Cornholio, but I don't like the I Tag, I Hag, Rag. I don't know what that is. I can't even read that. People, come on, people. When you have PSN, when you make your PSN name, make sure I can actually read it, so I can actually say it right instead of making these stupid. I don't know what that is. I can't even say it. I don't know if it's Ian. I don't know. I just like Cornholio because it's from Beavis and Butthead, but that's basically it. I don't even know how to say it. But oh, by the way, I'm making your fucking video, so stop fucking asking me every goddamn minute or every fucking day. Alright, so here's your fucking video. Now, I'm gonna sit down and wait till this fucking thing's done. Oh, also, I forgot, I met this guy through YouTube. And since then, you've been fucking annoying the shit out of me to add you. And I finally fucking add you. And let me tell you something. Do not stalk my friend list and tell them to tell me to add you. Because I don't really like that, and that really irritates the shit out of me, to the point where I will fucking block you. Don't fucking do that again. Don't ever do that again. Anyone who's watching this video, do not do that. Especially when you piss me off. Okay? My friend list is full, and I cannot find anyone to delete. So stop fucking asking me to add you. When I add you, I'll add you. Anyways, let's go through the list. Dottytoon, great job on that. Prototype, good luck with that. AC Brotherhood, look like you're almost done. Try to get it done. AC Revelations, well, at least get the other Assassin's Creed done. But Assassin's Creed 2, let's see what you need here. That's annoying, but you can get that. Oh, that's easy. Is this the Fetters? Oh, that's easy. You're basically set for Platinum. Just get it done. Get to Brotherhood and then Revelations in order. So you know the story. So get those done. Back to the Future. Get that done. I mean, what do you need? How many trophies do you have here? It's just two? Damn. Oh, three. But get Back to the Future done. It's easy 100%. I know I need to get it too, so I'll get it. Arkham Asylum. Get that done. Okay, you're disappointing me right now. I don't like that Arkham Asylum 35%. You did 100% that. Arkham City. No, get Arkham Asylum. Get Arkham Asylum first, then worry about Arkham City later. But get Arkham City done also. Battlefield 3. Well, I can't really say anything. I guess good luck with that since the online's a bitch for trophies and something else. I don't remember. Battlefield 1943. Oh, you're halfway there. Try to get that done. Let's see what you need here. That's easy. Play 100 matches, easy. Get one kill, one car. That's easy. 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 Yeah, just get 100%. That's easy. Good luck with Battlefield, Bad Company. Bad Company 2, let's see if you have that one trophy. Every time I do this, you know I always check that one trophy. That's the pain-ass trophy. Oh, at least you got that. Nope, you don't. So good luck with that. Burnout Paradise, great job on that. Just need to get the DLC. I don't know if you're a Call of Duty fan, but get these at least. Well, actually, no. If you're not a Call of Duty fan, that's fine. I don't care about those. Comic Crash, don't care. Crisis 2. What's that 1%? I gotta check this real quick. Okay, I guess. But good luck with that. DC Universe, I can't say anything about that. Dead Nation, you're almost halfway. Try to get that done. Dead Space, okay. You're really disappointing me right now. Need a platinum in that game. Dead Space is really good. Really fucking good. Really, really, really good. Get it done. Digger HD. You're almost halfway. Try to get that done. Fallout 3. It's an easy platinum. Get that done. Fallout New Vegas. I know that's harder. Or more time consuming. But get Fallout 3 first and then New Vegas. Frogger Returns. Great job on that.
You don't have got any God of War Platinums. Come on, man. You have Ghost of Sparta. You don't even... Where's Chains of Olympus? What the hell is going on here? Come on, man. That's so disappointing. Come on. Gran Turismo 5. Great... Well, I mean... Well... Good luck with that, basically. Heavy Rain 0%. No trophies here. I don't care if it's a rental. Get this done. I don't want no excuse saying this is a rent game. Get it done. Okay, I see you do Infamous Platinum. That's great. But, get Infamous 2 done. You'd see that 7%. Try to flat that at least and get Festival of Blood, because those are easy. Ooh, I'm surprised you have Bloodstone. Let's see what you have here. Oh, you just played. You beat easy difficulty. I mean, double 7. I don't know what that is. Do you have any online trophies? Well, it looks like you kind of played. Kill all available weapons. Oh, that's a trophy? Is that online? Huh. But yeah, good luck with Bloodstone, though. Justice, don't care. LA Noir, 2%. I really don't care about it, though. Ludwig Planet, halfway there. Try to get it done. End of DLC. Ludwig Planet 2. Well, get one first, then two done. But, that's it. Good luck on Marvel Pinball. Medal of Honor. Let me see if you have that one trophy. No, you don't. I don't think so. Yep, good luck with that. Great job on Megamind. Midnight Club, we can probably boost this. Not sure if you had that T-Mobile trophy. Let's see. What is this? Oh, it's not it. What is it called? Oh, there it is, yeah. Yeah, you don't have it. So, we probably boost on that, maybe. I don't know. Marvel for 2, great job on that. I don't care about Call of Duty. I guess you are a Call of Duty fan since you have Marvel for 3. What do you need here? Actually, why do I care? I don't care about Call of Duty. Foundation Racers, good luck with that. Hot Pursuit, great job on that. Just try to get the DLC. Need for Speed to Run, halfway there, try to get that done. Undercover, that game sucks. I wouldn't blame you if you get rid of it. Good luck with Ninja Gaiden. Good luck with that. Plants vs. Zombies, try to get that done. I know I need to get it done too, but for you, try to get it done. Polar Panic, trying to get that, well, I don't know much about the game, so I can't say anything about that. Portal 2. You better not ask me for help for this, because I'm going to have to help 7 people for this damn game. Get that done. Get Portal 2 done. And Red Dead Redemption. Get that done, too. You have so many games you need to do, work on right now. And you're talking about Skyrim. I can see, okay, I see 49% of Skyrim. I'll get to that later, but, get Red Dead done. Get that game platinum. Resident Evil 5. If you don't like it, that's fine, but try to get it done. Let's see what you need here. I don't know why it's taking so long to load. It's being slow right now. Let's see. Oh, you got the easy shit. I don't know what that is. Oh, that's kill 3 with the grenade. And that's it. That's all you have for this. But get Resident Evil 5 done. I don't care about that. Skyrim, I know you're bitching at me about this game. Actually, I don't even know any of this. I haven't even played it yet, so I couldn't say anything about it. But you said you were going to get a Platinum. Get it, Platinum. I'm really disappointed that you don't even have God of War Platinums. Come on, get those done. I like the Sly Collection. I like that. All the Platinums on Sly Cooper, that's really good. But even though they're actually more easy than God of War. But come on, get the God of War done. Good luck on SoulCon. Hopefully you don't hack this shit out of it. Okay, Sonic the Hedgehog 9%. That's really disappointing. Let's see what you have. Okay, that's all I need to see. Actually, do you have any Chaos Emeralds? No, you don't. That's all I need to see. That's all I need to see. Just those two easy-ass levels, and that's it. I mean, easy-ass trophy, and that's it. Get Sonic the Hedgehog done. Sonic 2, I wouldn't blame you. If you're bad at Sonic, if you don't like it, that's fine. But get Sonic done. Spare parts. Okay, come on. Get it done. Get these games done. Spare parts, 25%. Come on, man. That's really ridiculous.
It's ridiculous. You have Terminus Salvation Platinum. That's a boo. That's a boo. That's a boo. Period. That's just a boo. That's really ridiculous. But I do like the halfway Chess Trial Unlimited 2. That's great on that. Just try to get that done at least. Get the God of War done. It's really bugging me to see those non-God of War games. Those God of War games not platinum. Get those done, man. Get those done. Tomb Raider Underworld. Easy. Get it done. War for Cybertron. Well, can't really say anything about that. I'm not a Transformer. I'm not a big Transformers fan, so... Uncharted. I like the 1 and 2. That's great. You should at least get 3 done. At least stop on Skyrim. Finish 3. Then go back to Skyrim. Makes it better that way. But I like the Uncharted 3. I mean, I'm sorry. I like the Uncharted 1 and 2. Just get the Uncharted 2 DLC. And finish up Uncharted 3, basically. Up. Well, I'm not saying anything about that. Wipeout. Good luck with that. So, that's it. That's Cornholio's trophy list. That's what I had to say about it. If you guys want to add him, go ahead and add him. Hopefully he doesn't add you guys. Looking at my damn friend list, stalking the Xiaomi just like Hypercube 92 would do the same thing. But like I say, if you guys want to add him, go ahead and add him. Make sure you didn't get that from me. And I really don't know how to pronounce his name, and that's basically it. So also, add me on Facebook, and that's it. So, this is King Super One, signing out.
I am King Super One, behind. Oh, yeah. And beyond that, Facebook, on beyond Twitter, because I am Super One.